You say y'all about to go hoop? Bro, there's no fucking gym. Bro, there's no fucking light, bro. Nah, wait, hold on. Let me put this.
Alright. Yeah, they can hear you now. They can hear you now.
Good chat.
Nigga, what? Nigga, they can't even see your face, nigga.
Alright, what's up? He said, GDK Dan in the building.
GDK Dan. Nah, got too many Daniels. My meat is so hard.
I'm not
hard.
GDK right now.
You're not GDK right now?
No, not right now.
Nah, wait, Eno, you bought earrings?
Bro, I've been had earrings since 8th grade.
I've never seen you wear them.
Bro, that is so cap, bro. What the fuck?
Yo, Chad, I ain't gonna lie. This is like the first time I've ever seen Eno in my room, bro.
Bro, stop lying, bro.
Sookie.
Yo.
You see how we got on the ass to clean that shit?
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. I've been told you to do that.
Nigga, I ain't gonna lie with the gym, man. I got a lot for the order the what's it called?
What?
The tents and cameras.
Okay.
Because we went to some neighborhoods, but they got some everywhere, like around.
All on the crib?
It's surrounded. You can ask Dan. Yeah, yeah. It's crazy. I didn't even know niggas had cameras like that.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, what the fuck? Y'all all about to go ball?
Yeah. Come hoop, nigga.
Let's go. Take a stream.
Bro.
Take a stream. I ain't gonna lie.
Yo. Bro, it's five people, bro.
Yeah, it's fine.
Nigga, I'll
take the stream.
Let's go. Come on.
You heard this.
You're a loser if you don't go.
Well, you're a gamer, bro. You just
think it's time to play games all
day. Bro, you're a gamer, bro. Dead ass, you're a gamer.
Take us play 21, bro. Respectfully, bro. I'm not playing no bull, bro.
Yeah, because you're about to get beat up. That's why. You're about to get beat up in a game of football. Let's go. No, yo, bro.
Okay. No. The only way I'll do it is if I come. Pause.
Hey, yo.
Look. We play one on one, right?
Bro, I would play one on one. You're bro. You weigh more than me. You're just gonna body.
Okay. We play one on one.
Let's play 21. That's fair, bro. That's fair. 21.
Okay,
fair.
If I end up with more points than you, then you have to smoke today. Me and Dan. Bro, you have to, bro.
I don't smoke.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Pretty boy Silky. I
drunk
my man.
Nah, that's crazy.
Nah, look at Dan, sir. I don't smoke.
Nah,
I'm trolling.
Three rosé, two cherry.
Bro,
if I'm
feeling
the
smoke, bro.
Bro, and I'm trolling, bro. You gotta go. It's only right.
You gotta go. Nah, I'm chilling.
It's fine.
Y'all don't gotta smoke. I'm just chilling. I'm not smoking. I actually quit smoking while I'm streaming because it's better quality for my streams. Right, chat? Basketball than Tinder.
Why does your glasses look like that?
Nigga, respectfully, bro. Respectfully, bro, I am not, bro, it makes no sense, bro, I'm not even gonna have good service, bro.
Yeah, you are.
How am I gonna have good service?
The clubhouse has, Wi-Fi. 24/7.
It's true.
Nigga, you can ask your chat every time I go there.
Nigga, which outdoor we going to? Not that one.
You can't go to the other one unless you want to cross the street.
That's what I'm saying.
The tunnel's closed.
You said what?
The tunnel is closed.
What does that mean?
Underground tunnel is closed.
Okay, yeah, you just keep talking about everything. Just keep describing everything, you fucking idiot. Regardless, nigga, you can still go across the street, stupid nigga.
Okay,
like, what the fuck is wrong with this nigga? Stupid. And it was mad short.
I'm literally 6'6".
I'm not 6'4".
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You're 5'11", bro.
Okay, so stand up.
Who, me?
Yeah, stand up.
Why do you want me to stand up for?
Yo, stand up.
Bro, if I stand up, I'm
proving
you up.
A point. Stand up.
I'm proving a point, bro.
Let's go. Alright, so what? You're 6'1".
You said what?
You are 6'1", you say. You say you're 6'1".
Yes, I'm 6'1".
Okay,
yes,
okay,
I am 6'1".
Okay.
6'1". Stand back.
Flat chest.
And your hair doesn't count either. Your hair doesn't count either, bro.
I never said it did. I'm on God, 6 foot. Like, what the fuck?
Hold on,
stand back.
Bro, on God, I'm 6 foot. Come back right here. You're like 5'10".
Bro, 6 foot, bro.
I'm taller than him, right?
I'm definitely
taller than
him.
I'm 6 foot. Bro, let me show
them
I'm not that small, bro.
I'm 6 foot.
Let me show them I'm not that small, bro.
Nah, Dan is my son.
Bro, I'm not that small, bro.
These niggas is my son, nigga.
Bro,
these niggas is
small.
My son. Ah!
Bro.
Oh, y'all got flat chest.
Bro, I'm really not that small for it.
Nigga, this chest is big, bro.
Crazy.
I got titties.
Yeah, hey, yo.
No six pack.
Bro, this nigga is hype. He got a six pack and you still a bitch.
I'm still a bitch?
Yes.
What is showing up?
We could go outside and boss. I've been fighting everybody. I'm with it. I'm with it.
We out, you?
We out.
Bro, no way niggas is leaving to go play ball, bro.
All right, Sookie, have a good stream, loser.
Have a good stream,
Have a good stream,
loser. Gamer.
Have a good stream, gamer.
Have a good stream, you gamer. Yo!
I don't play that, bro. Stop playing on my head tap like that, nigga. All
right, let's go.
All right.
We out?
Yeah.
Black socks with them forces? Black socks? You mean black socks? You're a loser? Bro, I'm not a loser. Fuck y'all, bitch! So my phone about to die, bro.
Pull up, bro.
But my phone about to die, bro.
All right, so then charge it up a little bit. Pop out.
All right, I'm going to charge my phone, and then I'm going to pop out. I'm going to go in the benzo, chat. I'm going to charge my phone first, though. Hold on.
Love you, gang.
Hello? I bet. Yo, chat, also, wait. Charge that little ass phone and go hoop with the squad? Nigga, Juice streaming, just turn on his stream? Bro, I'm not gonna turn on Juice stream, bro. Like, what the fuck, bro? Like, come on, bro. What's wrong with you, nigga? Fuck, bro. Like, fuck. Wait, why did I come to Twitch? What was I doing? I was about to watch it. No, wait. Hold on. Actually, let me undeafen real quick. Yo. Hold on. Everybody shut the fuck up. Hold on. I'm about to undeafen. Like, hold on. Give me a second. Hold on. Everybody shut the fuck up. I'm about to undeafen right now. If everybody don't shut the fuck up, it's going to be a problem.
Midi and G-Size. He telling y'all to
yo,
shut the fuck up.
Yo, X, shut the fuck up, my nigga.
Bro, I'm gonna be there in 2 days. Okay, I want nigga, you to try okay. to do how you just did it in on Dan. I want you to try it.
Okay, you're gonna
get
see.
Punched in the mouth. Are you crazy?
Who's gonna punch me in my mouth?
I'm gonna punch you in your mouth.
Yo, X, I would lock it $1,000 if you punch me in my mouth.
Lock it. Lock it.
You're locked.
I'll lock $1,000. I will punch you in your mouth, dude. I mean, Silky.
Okay, I'm locked. You are not punching me in my mouth with your bare fist. You are not. Because if you do that, you're going right? I will give you $1,000 in your casket, nigga. On GTA, nigga. Fuck is you talking about?
Yo.
Yo.
No, funny ice. Lock it.
Yo, G, how about you lock it with me, G? I will fuck you up.
And if I punch you,
G, I would fuck you up.
That's an easy ass finesse, bro. You know, Silky.
G, I would fuck you up.
Bro, the bet is.
G, I would fuck you up.
Okay, matter of fact, no, shut up, G.
Punch him in the mouth.
Fuck, man.
Shut up, G. Nigga, if you, I already know. Nigga, no. I'm locked that you are not punching me in my mouth with your bare fist as hard as you can. You're not doing that.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I mean, obviously not. You my man. Why would I do that?
Yeah, I'm just saying. No, I will punch G in his mouth, but I'll punch me in his mouth, bare fist, full strength, nigga. Fuck.
There's no point for me to react to that because
because you
I will lock it. I'll lock $1,000. Same sis, okay. I'll lock $1,000. You're not punching me full strength in my mouth too.
Nah, I'm not gonna do that because I fuck with you. I don't fuck with G and I don't fuck with Minnie. Them niggas is bitches.
Nigga, I will nah, fuck you up, bro. I will.
No, you would not.
You know what's crazy, Minnie?
I see you. I get real aggressive. I'll come in your face. Pause.
Yo, I will lift you, bro.
What's crazy to me is that Silky thought that shit was sweet, trying to press my son Minnie. Like, niggas won't punch on you. It'll be three of us punching on you. Me, Dan, Minnie, and no matter.
And then I got something that's gonna keep all y'all off me.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
Oh,
nigga,
man.
you pump faking with that shit, nigga.
Oh, shit.
fall, nigga. You coming, you gonna find out, nigga. You gonna see this is not RP, nigga. I don't do that shit. This is not RP, nigga.
Yo, Matt.
Bro, these niggas is fucking fiends, bro.
Matt?
Nigga, not me, not
I
me.
I don't smoke, right bro. I don't smoke.
Not me.
Yo, X.
Let's smoke.
Yo, you trying to do that tonight?
Bro, I gotta wait.
Bro, yo, Dan is with me. Dan could literally play on my other PC on Fall Guys.
Why don't we do it? Why don't we do it? Yo, why don't we do it on Saturday?
No, but look, I'm saying Dan could, I ain't gonna lie, Dan could literally start up a stream.
Bro, but
right
you're
next
not
time,
listening.
Bro.
You're not listening. What? My flight is on Saturday, so tomorrow I gotta get all my shit ready. I'm waking up early to go with Mini.
Bro, tomorrow's Friday, bro.
Exactly. I need to have my, bro, and tomorrow the server drops too.
Mini, go to sleep, bro.
Bro, isn't the server gonna drop at,
You just that. Open your mouth mad wide for that,
bro,
y'all.
I have to get
mad
have
wide.
Please, bro, you're scaring shit, bro. Me. Please seek help.
You
oh,
open your mouth mad wide.
What are you
that,
about?
Wait.
Go to sleep, bro.
Doing them going hooping.
Nigga, I'm about to go over there. I'm about to go hoop too, nigga.
Okay. Nah, don't do that, bro. Please, you fucking suck,
wait,
bro.
Wait, okay, I'm boxing comedy.
We don't want to see that shit, bro. We don't want to see you
boxing comedy.
Bro.
No way, man. No way.
Please, bro. All
right, let's make the bracket right now, Chad. Let's make
please,
the bracket
bro.
Right now.
Let's
make the bracket. Hold on, I'm gonna just make the. We can just make the bracket right now. That's gonna be fair.
I went into Combi stream and I was told that I'm boxing comedy.
Bro, let's boxing. Make the bracket. Yo, where? Yo, somebody can somebody give me a tournament bracket? Something like that. So we can
look it up. Nigga.
I don't lie, bro. I'm gonna just put myself at the last, bro, because everybody said that they didn't want
to
fight me.
Yo, so. Go to Challenge.
No, I said I'll fight you. Are you?
You said you're not fighting me on camera.
Nah. I'll fight anybody else on camera, but I'm not fighting you on camera.
Nah, this nigga behind me weak when he does that.
That's crazy. Matter of fact, I'll fight your camera.
Okay.
What am I gonna? I'll fight your camera. Since you wanna bring that up and try to volley me, you already brought it up. You crazy?
I'm trying to volley you. I said nobody wants to fight me.
Nah.
You did.
I said nobody wants to fight me. That's trying to violate him.
Nah, that's OD.
You're like twice
nah,
my size.
Nah,
like,
dick
literally
rider.
That's OD.
Jeez, dead a dick rider.
You're dead twice my size. It's normally, it's like naturally
I'm not twice your size.
It's unfair, bro. You mad long, bro.
Hey, yo.
Oh, his cousin.
Yo, bro.
But I'll do it though. But I'll box you.
So
I'll box you after cousin? After the main person I box.
Wait, who is that? Who's this hello?
Me.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh, my.
She's out of there.
I'm gonna panic one more. I might go to sleep.
Chat, don't even. Chat, don't even worry. I was one step ahead of you, bro.
Wait, who am I boxing on, bro? I wanna know who I'm boxing.
Ah, W's in the chat, nigga.
I was wrong.
Nigga said God's streamer. All right, yo, chat. We gotta make this tournament.
I want to box Mini.
Yeah.
Nah, y'all niggas fucked up, bro.
Wait, see left. Wait.
This isn't right, bro.
El bully.
This isn't right, bro. All y'all do is come
yo, nah, bro. You're not even bullying, bro. My stream be telling me to mute her.
El bully.
My stream be telling me to mute her.
Shit, bro. I was wrong the other day. I was wrong. My fault, bro. I was wrong the other day, bro. Fuck that.
Oh,
fuck
now
that.
You were wrong. Now
wrong.
You were wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, look.
Nah, this nigga acts is tight now.
I'm tight. I'm tight because I knew I was right here with her.
No, you was right, X.
Ooh,
you was right.
Tough, chat.
You was ahead of time.
God, I'm one more. For this.
Yo,
I'm
Cap, bro, we done, bro.
You done?
Yeah, nigga, we just finished, bro.
That's some
y'all
demon shit.
Oh, you're doing
that.
Just
this time, nigga. Nigga, we, bro, I just first did all that shit, bro. We done, bro.
Let me edit this bracket. Let me edit this bracket, bro.
WW.
Yeah, you on page 3? Okay. Nigga, I just did 5 pages.
Oh, bet. I'm about to finish this page again. We
already finished,
man. Dookie, X, Convy, damn, Mario.
Mini. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. I will fly out to take part in this so I can set you the fuck up. Ting's.
Oh my god.
Bro, no. The thing is, I don't like this because this nigga Ting only does this shit for the stream. And then, bro, like literally, Inno said he's gonna fly him out to beat him up. Like, Eno said it yo. Like, bro, gee, Eno said, yo, Eno was literally talking crazy to Tings. He's like, yo, I will fly you out and I will fuck you up. That's what he said to Tings. And Tings was like,
he yes, wanted to bro. Stay on the spot. He went live on Discord. He's like, yo, I'm buying shit right now.
Yes,
he,
bro.
You want
to
do it.
Tings, are you not on the plane to Miami?
Bro,
right
that's
now?
What I'm saying, bro.
Nah, niggas is pussy. Mm-hmm. Nah, niggas is pussy.
Nah, I'm not going. Boss.
All right, wait. I need to, Oh my god, I can't wait. Bro, how do I drag myself? Like I'm trying to put myself like up here. I'm trying to put myself like up here. Like I should hold on. Let me generate.
We
this
boxing back. Where we boxing at? We boxing on like concrete?
Yeah.
Damn.
No headgear, right?
Y'all doing no headgear?
That's why. No, headgear.
Yeah, are you crazy? Headgear with my guards. Headgear with my guards. Somebody get knocked out, God forbid, and then falls and hits their head on concrete. They hit their head on concrete. Are you dumb? That's the point I said.
Bro, why can't I just do it myself?
Y'all gonna be swinging that hard?
Bro, you never know. I mean, you never know.
Oh, Nakami said, I want X first.
Head first on the concrete.
Oh, my God.
All right, so put Kambi in X.
Yeah, put me with Kambi.
I don't know. It won't let me do this shit.
That's fine.
I got X.
That's great. That's great,
Kambi.
That's great.
X and Dan.
I got X.
That's great.
You ain't gonna lie. I know exactly.
I see. I was matching it up.
I know exactly what you need to do to fuck that nigga up, bro.
Bro, G, you don't gotta tell me nothing, bro.
Oh, my God, bro. Yo, bro.
You don't gotta tell me nothing, bro.
I know exactly what you gotta do to that nigga, bro.
Oh my god.
Damn, Jay, it's not like you got some hatred against that nigga. Do you wanna box him?
Nah, I'm just saying, like, X is not man. I want X to fuck him up, bro.
Dan versus Dan. It's gonna be Dan versus Mario. Bro,
what's up?
Mario and then Eno versus Mini. Oh,
Battle of the Midgets.
This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. X versus Kambi, Mini versus Eno, and then the winner of that. Fight each other, and then Ju and Silky and Dan and Mario. And
I go lie. If I beat Kambi, that's it. I won. Unless Silky makes it to the end, because everybody else is just so small, bro. They just not. The reach is not going to even reach me, bro.
Yo, nah, Mini, this nigga is shitting on you right now,
that, bro.
Mini, like, this nigga is talking back crazy. Nah.
Wait. Can you face cam? Can you move your face cam? Type shit. I want to see.
Move my face cam. Okay, hold on.
Yeah. Type shit.
Join the Discord.
Oh shit. Oh,
or like scroll up or whatever.
No, cause I think he's gonna,
Yeah, do that. Alright, so, this is my predictions, alright? I got X, I got Eno, I got Silky, I got Dan. So then it's gonna be Dan versus Ju, I got Ju going to the finals. And then I got Silky going to the finals,
Okay, okay.
And then X gonna be Convy, Eno, it's gonna be Eno and X.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I really want to see Eno and Mini, bro.
Oh, actually, Eno and Mini. I don't know who's winning that, bro.
Oh my god, bro. We literally got molded mouth guards, bro. It molds onto your braces, bro. It can mold onto your braces, nigga.
I don't know who's winning that.
Look at Mini is so pretty. You don't want to get in his face.
We're not sharing them. We're not sharing.
No, you go get at Dick's Sporting Goods.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need one too.
I will take y'all.
I don't want to hurt my lips.
I went to Dick's today. I got mad shit from Dick's.
Oh, word? I'm trying to go to Dick's with you.
I mean, I'll drop you off there. You go inside. I don't got to pick nothing up. I got everything I wanted. Everything I needed from Dick's, I got it.
Nah, I still
How
need
is
some
that
stuff.
Pause,
I still
bro.
Need some stuff from Dick's.
That's literally a fucking store, bro. Like, you think this is like... Bro, like, I don't get that, bro.
Bro, you just said you own everything from Dick's, bro. You don't own nothing from Dick's.
I didn't say I said I went and I bought everything that I needed from Dick's Sporting Goods. That's why I said I need everything that I bought already.
Nah, that nigga's just childish, bro.
Like, come on, bro.
I still gotta go to Dick's, too.
Exactly, and I'll take you to go to Dick's, bro. Like, come on, bro. It's my man's, bro. I'm gonna take him to go to Dick's. You wanna go to Dick's? I'm gonna take my man to go to Dick's.
Because I forgot some stuff at Dick's.
Exactly, bro. You wanna go pick up some
niggas? These niggas all saying, hey, yo, but when they put, when they wanna go in the GPS, what they gotta put in the GPS?
If I can't be support, bro, yo,
No, I don't.
G's gonna have to. Yo, G, can you invite Kambi? Can you invite Kambi?
Yeah.
Oh, and I did, and Tat, and I did offer Tay and Swaz a flight as well, and Tings got offered a flight as well by what's his name? By Eno.
Like your Twitter, Kambi.
Why some nigga ate your dick, friend? Nah, that was the most randomest dick suck comment. I've never seen anybody dick suck you before, but that was just dick suck.
What that nigga said?
Bro, he typed out mad times. He said, Brent, shut your fat ass up, nigga. Nah, he just ate your shit crazy.
Nigga, he waited all his time to bro. Type that message to not affect nobody. Like,
I never see anybody think so, but I just see that shit. It was like, yo, bro, he did that shit like a paragraph.
I would still fuck his bitch, nigga.
Oh. All right, chat. Predictions go right now. X versus Combi. Make it a
one. Yo, shut the fuck up, bro. Yo, G.
Yo.
You want to lock in some money, G? I'm trying to lock in some money.
No. I want to lock in money.
X, you want to lock in, X?
Any amount. I'll lock it in. Oh,
why is Kami talking like this?
Oh, bro, how are we going to decide who wins, though, bro? How's it going to work, bro?
What do you mean?
First 10 punches or what?
No. We're going to decide. It's going to be
people decide. Everybody decides.
Everybody decides. It'll be everybody decides. We're going to hold up a scorecard. Yeah, we're going to have a scorecard. Yes, sir.
I ain't going to lie, bro. Yeah.
It's not. I'm not gonna be biased. I'm not gonna be biased.
So like,
Combi plays soccer.
Wait, this is tomorrow.
Hey. All right, let me see.
Saturday.
I go. I'm sick.
Damn. Everybody put an eggs.
You said you can't do it.
No. I'm gonna do it. I'm sick as fuck. I'm gonna lie.
Oh nah, this nigga said he about the flu gave you shit.
But look, though, Combi, it's like two rounds though.
I like this, but I like you gonna see.
Combi said he gonna flu gave you shit. X, nah, that's different.
Listen, bro, I don't like talking to much. And Silky, you not safe, bitch. You not safe, bro.
Combi, bro.
Silky, you not safe, bro. You not safe, bro. Drew beat the fuck out you the other day. I've seen that shit, bro.
You think Drew beat me up?
Drew beat the shit out of you, bro.
Yo, Combi, if you really like that, make it to the finals.
G-Size beat the shit out of you. Combi,
it was me versus Drew for $100 that Inno put up against me, and now Inno owes me $100. So I want to know how that. I want to know how.
Listen, I saw a video on Twitter. I just seen him, bro. I seen a video.
You seen him hit Inno, nigga.
No, I seen him hit you, bro. I think it was you that I saw.
Nigga, you seen me hit him, dumbass. You fucking stupid. That's what you are. You're fucking stupid. Nigga's trying to dick suck so much, the dick is going from one ear out the other. Nigga can't see. He's fucking up his senses.
Bro, shut stupid your lame ass up. You are stupid a bitch, bro. Nigga.
All right, now I got X. He's going to beat your ass.
All right. Nah, I like he this, weave. Yo, Silky. I like this,
he
yo, Silky.
Oh, yeah, dumb? Just because Drew said that he weed does not mean he weed. Nigga, I literally hit his fucking chin. Like, nigga, are you dumb? Nah, this nigga EBK is crazy. This nigga is too quick. To us, family means putting your arms around each other and being there. We share together the blessings of God. What the fuck? What is this? What is this, bro?
Bro.
What did he Photoshop right there? What is that?
Wait, no, I don't want to say that. No.
I just wrote some fat shit, T. It looking like your shit, bro. It look like a dick, bro.
Yo, nah, bro.
Boys, cousin.
Oh my God.
Why'd you see you have X? Hold on. Yo, G, why'd you say you have X, bro?
Because I think he's stronger than you, bro.
You think he's stronger than me?
I seen him in person.
And you never see me in person, bro.
All right, so I got X.
Bro, chill. Are you stupid?
Yo.
If I seen you in person, I would probably, you know, I don't know, bro.
Oh, wow. Gosh, bro.
Are you dumb? Nigga said I, bro, I did not.
Bro, you got beat the fuck up, bro. Like, shut up, bro. You got beat the fuck up, bro.
Nigga, I hit this nigga, bro. I said, come in, nigga. I literally hit his face. Are you stupid? You're dumb. I literally maxed this nigga.
The reason why you don't put the full clip, man. The reason why, man.
Nigga, are you dumb? Bro, I will lock it. Bro, literally look at it, bro. He did like this, but it wasn't a full connect. It was like he tried to like back up. But I still hit his face. Like, yeah, niggas, your stance is crazy. Yeah, that's what happens when you switch stance. And I'll try to, what is that? Cross? No. Is it cross
Southpaw?
Or? Nah.
Southpaw?
No. No, I'm talking about the punch that I did. No, I'm not talking about the stance. I'm talking about the punch. I think it was a cross. No. Jab. Yeah, it was a cross. Yeah, I did a cross, nigga. What the fuck? That's not my jab. Cross jab. Yeah, thank you, Mo. It's not a jab, bro. I do not jab on my right. My right is my cross.
Hook? Nah, it wasn't my hook.
I don't like Sweet Things. You can't be talking about bullying, bro. Yo, wait, Sweet Things coming, bro.
You can literally switch your stance. You see how I switch that shit? As soon as I, you see how I switch that shit? Literally, that catches people off guard. Hold on. Oh, nah. Hold on, nigga. Oh, yo, bro. Your stance. Bro, I love how niggas be like, yo, your stance got it. Yo, that jab is crazy. Bro, I will fuck everybody up in here, bro.
Bro, I'll be saying the same thing, bro. Yeah, like, them niggas be talking like they could fight.
I hate these, bro. Like, these niggas just be chatting, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, Robert. You cannot fight Robert. I'm gonna be honest, bro.
Nah, this nigga is on your body, bro.
But look, though.
I didn't even say nothing to you, bro.
Why chicken legs not coming, bro? Why chicken legs not coming, bro?
Bro, he's pussy, bro. That nigga is scared.
Who said he would fuck me up?
Yo, great for the big 9 months. Yo, so Convy, okay. Yo, chat. Okay, chat. Make a prediction for X and Convy right now. Who do you who do you think is not?
X already won. Make another prediction.
Make polls, because we'll do predictions when the video actually comes out. Make a poll. 1 minute poll. 1 minute poll. 1 minute poll. Tings is dead built like Gru from Despicable Me. Oh my god.
We're gonna win. Mini or Inno. Not gonna lie, fuck. I got Inno, bro.
I low key got Mini because Mini will is probably nah, he is way stronger than that nigga.
Damn, but Inno, when I've seen Inno like swing and shit like
fast.
He,
nah, Inno's fast. Inno's fast. That's the thing about
it. Like, he could, I don't know.
Wait, you said Mini strong?
Nah, Mini is definitely strong. Nigga, I got Mini versus you.
How much?
Oh.
How much?
Nigga, I got Mini versus you.
I would like
that. Bro, you really think that height is just everything, bro? I know, bro. No, I got, bro, I know 13-year-olds that will beat on you, X. That will beat on you.
You know how many? Yeah, you probably right.
That don't even box. I'm talking about from the hood. That will beat on you.
I'm just saying Mini's not strong. I just don't think Mini's strong.
I'm 6'2", and I think height don't mean shit, bro.
Mini bro, this nigga gonna get fucked up.
I don't know, bro.
Nah, height Mini gonna beat bro. This nigga ass. Who gonna win? Mini or X? Nah, Mini just smoke this nigga.
Well, I got Drew versus you, Sookie.
Okay, shut the fuck up. Anyways,
All I know, if I lose, all I know is I could possibly lose to somebody else, because you never know, but I'm definitely not losing to Convy.
Yo, listen, I'm not gonna talk too much.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, Convy. I don't like the way how you called out X. And bro, if you lose, bro, do you know how bad?
No, I didn't call him out. No, bro, you wasn't.
Bro, you literally said I want X. I want X.
No, you was not in the stream earlier, bro. Some shit happened. Just know the lesson, bro.
That's what I was saying. I went into a stream earlier and niggas was telling me, "Yo, X is boxing Convy." I was like, "What?"
Yeah, Tay was telling some bullshit. No, not you. But look though, bro, I'm just proving wrong, bro. You gonna see, bro.
Queens ain't no hood. Nigga, I'm not from Queens. What the fuck? Are you stupid?
He's talking to me.
Oh. Check other EBK
niggas.
Wait,
Queens is moving real dangerous right now.
Jew and Silky, chat. Make a poll. Who you got? Jew and Silky, who you got?
Yo, Prater, what happened last time you was in Queens, bro? you seen all them cops going around looking for some shots or something. You seen that shit, bro.
Yo, bro,
the cops are going crazy. Class?
Nah, I just did it by what I think is fair. Niggas,
yo, we saw a cop chase
Convy and
the same parking spot, nigga.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what the fuck?
How tall is
Y'all think I'm smoking Jew? Nah, I ain't gonna lie, chat. Jew is actually pretty good.
6'2".
Jew's actually pretty good. There's no way y'all think I'm smoking him.
Nah, yeah, Jew can win that too.
Jew's shifty,
I'm about to go light this up real quick.
You got moves. Don't ever call that perm head LaMelo. At first, I thought y'all was talking about Inno, but y'all was talking about Convy.
That's funny.
Shit. Oh, nah. I thought I was talking about Inno.
That's funny, Sookie. Yo, Sookie, that's funny to you, bro.
Ah, nigga called him Acne Ball.
Bro, you about to be 30 years old, bro. You are no.
Okay, chat. Who do you got? Dan versus Mario. I go lie, Dan and Mario is gonna be the funniest fight, I swear. Yo, that fight gonna have me weak. Yo, nah, that fight is gonna have me weak, bro. I got Mario though, I ain't gonna lie. I got Mario.
Dan and Mario? You got Mario?
Yeah, I got Mario. I look at Dan, bro. I think Dan is so weak.
Wait, Silky, I thought you said we're gonna do it today.
I got Dan. I got Dan. Saturday. I got Dan. I got Dan.
X and everybody comes Saturday.
I got Dan. I ain't gonna lie, I got Dan. Yeah, facts.
You got Dan?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, maybe because I think I know that Mario's strong and everybody think Mario's
strong. I think because he played a lot of sports and I think he's just faster. I think he's gonna be faster than him.
I ain't gonna lie, I low key got Dan too.
Yeah, like that's what I think.
I got Rat. You see how Dan punched? Nah, you seen how Rat punched, bro.
Dan was an outfielder too, so I know his right arm is crazy.
Yeah, like.
I know his right arm is crazy.
I don't know.
His right bullshit is crazy. Crazy. Ain't his shit.
All right, so if X won that, and then Mini, they said Mini was going to be Inno. So then after that, it's X
okay,
and Mini.
Okay, so just do a full.
Okay. Wait. Hold on.
After that, it's going to be X and Mini.
So they said X. They said X. They said Mini. They said me. And then they said Mario. No, they said Dan. So, okay, so then it would be me versus Dan and then X versus Mini, right? Okay, so who do you have versus Mini?
Do the polls.
Yeah, who do you have versus X versus Mini, chat?
Do the polls and then see what the prediction was for the full
album. Nah, mods is on time and today. Oh shit! Nah, these niggas is quick.
W mods, I ain't gonna lie.
W mods. Oh Monet, how you doing, baby girl? Look, Kane said I'm on time. Look at the Q stream. Alright, give me a second.
I don't know who's winning that, bro.
X versus I got Mini. I ain't gonna lie. I'm going Mini.
I'm going with Mini too. I ain't gonna lie. I'm going with Mini because yeah. Facts.
I think Mini's gonna beat this nigga bad, bro. I think Mini is gonna hit this nigga with some shit, and then X is gonna be like, nah.
That's how X is. That's how X is.
That's how he is, like, nah.
Like, nah. He's like, nah.
Nah, when X be shocked, that shit be having me weak, because he be like, nah. Oh, nah. All right. And chat, me versus Dan. Me versus Dan. Who y'all got?
I got Dan.
I got Dan.
Make the ball, chat. Whatever for Dan, bro.
You're going to go in there way over, like, you know, over your head, and that nigga going to hit you with one. You're going to be tight.
Nah, the chat is so crazy. What the fuck? Nah, the manipulation is crazy, bro.
Wait, so this is the bracket right here, right? This is the final bracket right here?
This is the final bracket.
Okay,
so first round
is me and Combi.
Okay. So wait, hold on. Okay, now chat, who do you got? Dan or X, bro? Dan or X? Nigga said Dan is crunching you. Nigga said Dan gonna knock you out. God, no, God is Yo, I ain't gonna lie, yo, if Dan dead knocks me out, bro, respectfully, y'all not seeing me stream no more. I promise you, bro. There's no, you will not get you because I'm not living for that.
Wait, how long are you gonna be around?
I can't get my get back. I can't violate the nigga because he's my man.
Oh, Suki?
You said what?
How long is it gonna be the rounds?
1 minute and 15 seconds. For two rounds. It's only two rounds.
Oh, it's two rounds.
Two rounds only. Not doing three. Not doing four. No. Two rounds. 1 minute 15 seconds each. It's clipped if anyone gets knocked out. Nah, that's true. I ain't gonna lie, that's true.
Yeah, because niggas be talking mad shit in here, bro.
Nah, I ain't lying.
Nah, somebody get knocked out.
The only people that I don't even want to, like, let touch my face is X, N-O, and Combi, bro. I am not letting them. I ain't gonna lie. Like, if I fight any of the niggas, I if I fight any of the niggas, bro, I'm dead ass. Like, I'm trying, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, I don't
what
be trying.
You are an old head, bro. What the fuck?
Nigga, I am trying, bro. I'm dead ass, bro. Cause like, I can't.
How old is he, Combi? How old is he?
Bro, he's about to be 30, bro. Go fight somebody your age, bro. Trying to pick up on little kids and shit, bro.
You wanted to fight me, pussy. You wanted to fight me, nigga. What could you talk
I'm
about?
Gonna lie, if somebody get knocked out for real and falls on the concrete,
bro, gotta stay between
that's
you,
can
bro.
Hurt their head, bro.
Bro, nobody's getting knocked. Bro, first of all, how is it hurting your head if you have headgear, bro?
Angle lie.
Are you using headgear?
It's cushion. Yes, it's cushion. It's not gonna.
It can still hurt your head.
Yeah, but you're not gonna get knocked out, bro. Nobody's gonna get knocked out to the bro. If I punch you that hard, exit that you just fall over. You just really knock that over.
I'm not falling
then,
over.
Then bro, what you saying?
Somebody's gonna fight to kill somebody, bro. Like nobody's gonna fucking.
Let me see the chat. Let me. What is that?
Yeah, that's facts.
This is the shit that happened on Combi and Taste.
I ain't gonna lie. If the opportunity to mack you is there, so, bro, you gotta.
Yo, why
it.
Did I hear?
I ain't gonna lie. I got.
Like, BG, I thought you got to get back. You didn't get to get. What's going on?
And they go dragging and they go lower the fucking bathroom or something.
Nigga, drag you on the bathroom.
And you know what that means, nigga? That only means that you pussy, nigga. That means all your mans is pussy too, nigga.
Oh nah, G. Why you talking like that, G? Look at this nigga face. This nigga face had me weak just now. Look at him like. Look at him smiling because he knew his ass was instigated. He knew his ass was instigated.
Yeah, that nigga was mad tight.
Look at that means all your men is pussy too.
That you pussy, nigga. That means all your mans is pussy too, nigga.
I got the vid. You're day wrong. Oh my god.
Niggas don't give a fuck about you, nigga.
Get your ugly ass out of here.
You own, nigga. I don't give a fuck, nigga. Fuck everything in your sex, nigga.
Wait, G, why you was talking like this? Jeez.
Bro. Bro, you know we don't like that nigga, bro.
But why you was talking like this, bro?
I don't know. I was just hot. Simple.
They said everything in your life is crazy.
Niggas will do you dirty, nigga.
Nah, you know what it was? I explain it. Mm. I don't like when people argue, right? Mm-hmm. And then, like, it. I know, like, what Sweet Things was saying was kind of lame and shit like that with the Twitch shit because somebody was banned and shit like that. But,
wait, how did it even start, bro?
I'm not, bro.
It was me.
Sure. I can explain what exactly started.
Okay. Give me one second. Let me check my phone. Let me check my phone first.
All right, go ahead.
But the shit was jokes, and then it just got personal, bro.
Bro, you. That's on you, Combi.
What the fuck?
That's your fault.
What the fuck? I was talking to Tay. What the fuck?
You put your mans in an argument.
That's your fault, Combi.
You put your mans in an argument knowing there's videos out there of him getting choked out.
What the fuck?
Choke,
nigga. Now put a video out. What the fuck?
No,
okay, but you
I'm
knew he
saying,
got choked. You said he was
you
dangerous.
No. Hold on. Yeah. No, that's what I'm saying. You put your mans in an argument knowing damn well there's videos out there of him getting choked out.
Bro, listen. It was me and Tay. And then I said, yo, Tay, this is my mans right here, bro. And then, Tay, you invited 30 people to the court, bro.
No, I did not. All I read was Mo, yo, G, X, who else?
Wait, I ain't gonna lie, my phone is charged, chat. Do I go and then I come back?
Well, if you don't go, you are a gamer, man, I'm gonna be honest.
Do I go now, chat? Do I go? Bruce is here. Yo, what's good, Bruce? Hold on, I need it.
D-E-O.
Bruce, let me give you VIP. Wait, is Bruce here? Is he actually? Yeah, leave VIP in so I can see what he says. Bruce drop him draws, right?
Ooh.
I bet. Yo, my boy Magenta with the big tier 3 sub gifted to Bruce. I appreciate you, my boy. Now, tier 3, got it. Now, what the fuck? Like I said, if you come into the stream, you get the highest of the highest quality, my nigga. Don't go? What do you mean don't go? I'm going to take y'all with me, bro. Am I coming back? I think I'm gonna take y'all with me, bro. Reflection. What do you mean reflection? I'm gonna go. I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna watch.
It's like, we still doing the other video? The other one you said with everybody else?
What? Hold on. Let me go to Sanctuary Corp. Just so nobody just can randomly just join. I bet.
Oh, they're hooping outside too.
Wait, is it light out?
Like, there's a light. There's one there. They can see the rim.
Yeah,
I'm
looking
at the play. I don't know if they can even see that. Oh, who made that? Oh, nah.
Bar's going crazy right now.
Oh, shit.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
All right, bet.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Nah, this camera made me look sexy, yo.
Oh, like, take them goggles off, bro.
They're not goggles, you fuck nigga. That's why I'm gonna punch you in your mouth when I see you.
What the fuck? You are a bitch, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, respectfully, bro. I'm wearing Adidas with Nike, bro. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck, bro. I gotta go. Where my keys at? Did these niggas take my car? Bro, where the fuck is my keys? Oh, I see. Right, actually, let me take this cam off so I can get something real quick. Yo, are they still out there?
Yeah.
I remember yo, mods. Say Hooper with Nation and Cord. Hey, Nation and Sanction. I'ma probably lose service though. Can you see me like this? You can't see me like that. I'm probably lose service.
You're gonna lose, like, wait, you should disconnect from your Wi-Fi right now.
Nah, wait, bruh. I'm about to go show these niggas something, bruh. You know what I'm saying, man? But I ain't gonna lie, bro, I'm hooping in sandals, bro. I'm not hooping in no crazy shit, bro. I don't give a fuck. I'm not hooping for it. Nah, I'm not. I already ate, bro. I'm not even going to hoop for it.
It don't matter if you in sandals or shoes, bro. Nah, it's the same thing, bro. Your ass, bro. Like, it don't matter, bro.
Yo, nah, this nigga G mouth is crazy. Nah, niggas always told me that this nigga list was big for a reason. Crazy.
Yeah, they for your bitch.
Not for my bitch, they for my dick.
Hey. Hey, yo.
Hold on, Chad, you in here? Chad, y'all choose the color.
Bro, there's no way you're going outside with gamer glasses on.
That shit was fire, I ain't gonna lie.
You said what?
There's no way you're going outside with gamer glasses.
Nah,
bro.
What did G say?
I said that shit's fire.
The stars, right?
Yeah.
Yo, Chad, I'm gonna let y'all choose the color, bro. What color y'all want?
Damn, Chad.
Niggas is horny. Niggas said they want red.
Nah, bro. Niggas said green daddy, bro. I'm not giving y'all no color. Y'all gonna be calling me daddy, bro. I'm not your fucking daddy. I'm not gay.
My fault, daddy.
Daddy, fuck me.
Hold on. I think we should match it the same color as my underglow. Bro, this nigga Mario parked in front of me, bro.
Oh, you tight.
Now you gotta move his car, bro.
Bro, this nigga left the key. Why is this nigga parking in front of me? And he took his
damn
key.
That's crazy.
I need some electric scooters in the crib or some shit. But Tom's like this.
Dead ass dumb, bro. The nigga's just dead ass dumb, bro. He doesn't think.
You could walk there, bro. Fucking...
No, I cannot because I gotta
go inside. Oh, they leaving. I ain't glad. They leaving? Yeah.
Okay. You said they leaving or they just finished playing?
Let me ask.
Like, this nigga's dead ass a dumbass, bro. This nigga's dead ass a dumbass.
Nah, I'm smacked.
Bro, why is Mario so dumb, bro? Like, I be thinking about this shit, bro.
That should be getting me tight. How slow this thing? Nigga, I'm a common sense.
Why they be calling that nigga random ass?
Nah, that is common sense. I ain't gonna lie, that is common sense.
Why like, do they bro, call him like, random ass?
You
know,
I'm coming after you. Why the fuck are you blocking the car and you take the key L gerbil to your car?
Nigga said L blowfish, L gerbil, L ant eater.
Bro, this nigga is dumb, bro. This nigga is fucking dumb, bro. Oh my god, bro. This shit is getting me tight because this nigga always does dumb shit like this, bro. Nigga always does some dumb shit like this, bro. I swear he always does some dumb shit like this, bro. This is so slow, bro. This is common sense, bro. This shit is common sense, bro. I swear.
Yo, relax, dude.
No, bro, because this shit is repetitive, bro. This nigga just blows the mind. He does dumb shit.
Yo, just take it easy, man.
The nigga, bro, you know what's crazy, too? This nigga was parked on the other side in the garage. This nigga came outside the garage and parked in front of my shit.
Bro, no way.
Took his key.
He don't got a spare keys. Like every car has two keys. You get a spare
Y'all should have spare keys in the crib.
What if he tells
And then this nigga left the whole garage. Bro, these niggas took two cars, bro. Oh no, they took Jew's car. So Eno might have his car keys. Should I take Eno's keys?
No.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean no? Is it on bag? What's his bag?
Do you know how to air it out?
What's his bag? If it's bag, then I'm not gonna take it.
I'm paying for a better dick.
None. What?
What?
Nah, that was fire. That was off the dome, Sean.
Who the fuck just said that?
Got it.
Off the dome?
That was fire.
That shit was mad gay. Whoever said that shit is fucking.
God, this thing is stupid, bro.
I guess Oki's tight.
I'll be tight too. That's dumb. Like, that is the dumbest shit you could do. Because you knew you were going to come after him, right?
Bro, the nigga literally, bro, he knew that I was coming right after, bro.
Oh, dude's about to pick you up. Dude's about to pick you up, your tat.
Shit is dumb, bro.
Damn, y'all about to be squishing that shit on the way back.
Drew is coming for me? Is he gonna come for me?
Alright, bro.
Is that Lamal?
You're so weird.
Yo, Lamal,
you're so weird.
Gower, man.
You're so weird.
Wait, Lamal.
Huh?
You went in 12th grade, right?
No, in college.
Oh, wait. So last year was your prom?
We didn't have a prom.
Oh, word. So you never even got to go to prom?
what you want to say?
No, I was just asking, bro. You never got to go. You never got to experience prom. I was watching my man's story today. You know, he took a lovely lady.
Oh, wait. Who's your man's?
You said what?
Who's your man's story? What's his name?
Ronaldo, let's watch this story, right?
Wait, the soccer player?
Nah, Stable.
Oh.
NRG, Ronaldo. NRG.
I just picked up on that.
You're so slow, X. Oh my gosh, you're so slow.
Nah, because I'm rolling, so I'm concentrated.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm glad that he had a nice prom. I'm glad too.
They actually had a prom, you know?
Yeah, they definitely pulled up in a Tesla, man.
Ron doing it crazy.
That's a good experience.
Yo, yeah. Nigga did not hear them pulling up.
You said what?
Oh, man.
Nigga did not hear that nigga pulling up. That nasty ass Tesla.
That bum ass Tesla.
Yo, get off my nigga Ron dick, nigga.
Nah, he said he don't want that Tesla himself.
You don't get it? That's good that you don't get it. That's good.
Nigga said, what's the joke? They so lost. Yo, weak. Yo, I'm not a killer, but don't push me, nigga. Because I'll really kill your bitches, nigga. No cap, nigga. It's a fact. I'm a cute ass nigga. Oh, I'm gonna bust my ass. Nah, I'm really nice, bro. Hold on, chat. I'm about to be in there like...
What are you wearing on your head, bro?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, they pumped it. Now I will bust
hustle him out his ass.
You so ass at basketball. I just know. Exactly. You so ass. You just big.
You said I'm just big?
Yep, you so ass.
Oh, nah. Yo, oh, don't forget, Silky, we locked 500 on a shootout, on a shoot around.
Okay, yeah, I know. We're gonna play tomorrow. And then we also locked on a one-on-one as well.
No.
Yes.
No, we did not.
Yes, we locked 500 on a one-on-one.
No, we did not.
Yes, we did.
No, we did not. You are lying. I literally locked them for the shoot around. I literally only locked the shoot around.
No, you're not.
You're way bigger than me, bro. That's why I didn't want to lock the one-on-one. I remember clear as day. We locked the shoot-around, bro.
No.
Not finessing me.
You dribble like an old head that goes to the rec every day.
Are you?
Fucking suck. You dribble like an old head. You fucking suck.
I got
yo,
my move.
Yo, G. You see my shot.
X can shoot. X can shoot. X can shoot. Respectfully. He can shoot. I ain't gonna lie. He be shooting for NBA 3. I ain't gonna cap, bro. But he don't.
Niggas mouths.
No, he be shooting that shit.
He be pulling in niggas' mouths.
I just can't dribble, bro. That's all I can do is shoot.
That's what son said. He just be pulling in niggas' mouths.
The fuck?
Tab, where's dude? I can't even really see the chat, bro.
Nah, sweet things. I just saw your DM. I'm dead.
Is this like
iconic?
Like internal lag, like or some shit?
Like,
I said,
oh, shut up, bro. Oh,
no. Racism just, never wins, man.
I was not being racist. I was just saying, is this like
you a, just you? All right, bro. You got it, bro.
Okay, bro. They trolled you.
Oh my god, these dick sucking ass niggas. Nobody's pulling up in jeans. I pulled up last time in jeans because we wasn't doing shit. Nobody's pulling up in jeans. Now I know we're going to do shit. I got my Mini just caught me some shorts, actually. Mini just caught me some shorts. How many shorts I just caught, Mini?
Well, you didn't have shorts before?
No, I did.
Wait, nah, I ain't gonna lie, chat. Wait, are y'all deadass? Like, did y'all troll me? I ain't gonna lie. Nah, if this is dead or troll. I'm dead end of my stream, bro. I'm dead ass, bro. Because if y'all were dead ass when I'm tight, that is crazy.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, I bet.
Wait, what happened?
That's crazy. They dead got me, too. I thought he was going to come pick him up.
I think it's way too. You niggas play too fucking
no way.
Then they wonder
no way.
Why, bro. They wonder fuck. They wonder fucking why, bro. These are fucking weirdos. No, I'm calling y'all weirdos. I'm not calling them. I'm calling y'all weirdos.
Ooh.
Damn, they really not gonna come pick you up? What do you mean? Dude's in the court right now.
So what are they saying, bro? You said what?
I'm looking at his stream. Dude's in the court right now with Inno.
They said they tired.
Oh, I think they're actually done, though. I think they're just going back. I can't tell. His connection is OD laggy.
I'm gonna be
Big homie back, nigga. Oh, niggas. I was 90 before I was one.
And this, nah, I say put it in the backyard.
The boxes,
too? I don't know.
Bro, Mario, that ass stupid, bro. Why would you put your car in front of my car? How would I get out?
I have to move my car.
But how am I going to get out? Bro, use your common sense for once, bro. I'm begging you.
Oh, bro, you're dead ass dumb. I can't do this shit. Nigga,
you, I literally told you I'm coming after you. I thought you was my shit. I said it while I was here. I said I gotta charge my phone. I literally said I had to charge my phone. What?
I ain't gonna lie, bro. There was no way to.
And I would have put my beans on.
25, 30 minutes.
And I would have put my beans on. Oh, no, I'm saying. I'm talking about this dumb nigga not using his common sense, bro.
I'm talking about this dumb nigga not using his common sense.
Okay, bro. Can you move your car? Because I have to come out in the morning. Okay. What time? 11 a.m.
What time?
At 11 a.m. Bro, I'm not moving your car, so at 11 a.m. I'm waking you up.
Bro, I'm not moving your car, so at 11 a.m. I'm waking you up.
This thing is slow, bro. I can't. This thing is so slow, bro. This nigga is just so stupid, bro.
Like, that?
Niggas were saying the tooth while left penetration.
Like, bro, like,
why do people be calling him like a random animal though? Like, they just be saying El Paso.
Yo, chat, what's chatting?
Nah, Jim, bro. I went to this chat. People were spending El Dribble mad times, bro. Yo, that is disrespectful as fuck.
Is it an inside joke? Slow, bro.
Who won? Yo, in a who won between y'all?
Sweaty, bro. How long I've been streaming?
You and Mario. I'm not gonna lie though. I mean, we all couldn't see. Like, it was seven. It was it was 7-7. Like, it was close. But then Drew bodied up in the paint. Nah, Drew's nice, bro. Drew, like, he's nice.
W stream, bro.
Can't say the same for Silky though.
Oh, nah.
Dandel. I know why.
Oh, Dan was out there hooping. Where's too, and you didn't go.
Speaker charger, wow. Low key.
Nah, you should have went. You should have just went. Bro.
That's crazy.
Jasmine Palooza with the big 3 months. You said what?
I need a shower.
What are you saying?
Oh my, you dad don't drink no more.
Bro, I'm sweating. OD, you not sweating? Yo, it was kind of hot out there.
You be chilling with the ops.
Like who?
Nah, you do. You do be chilling with the ops. Superman.
Exactly.
No, come on. Who do you even be with anymore, bro?
The ops. Trey.
That's cap, bro. Nah. You be in a disco with mad people.
Who's doing no chat?
Free wide. I be in dance course sometimes, but
you be with E girls, bro.
Yeah, oh, bro. Nah. Why you on your body?
I'm not capping. It's always
I don't give me my
text.
Lamal, he's not lying, though. I check niggas court every time. I always check niggas court like every time you're in there.
You are saying W.
Okay, no, I'm not.
You play Valorant with girls. You carry them to Valorant.
No, I play with Sid.
You say you carry them to Radiant, nigga.
Wait, how is it my fault? How is it my fault that I got parked in front of and the nigga that knows the key. Are you dumb? That's just dumb. You're dumb, bro.
Fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut up, bitch.
Bro, shut up.
You know how I know you're doing
it. The nigga left his entire side and came to my side, bro. The whole entire garage was open. The whole entire garage is open. The nigga parked in front of me.
Are you dumb? Hold on. Let me get Trey in here real quick.
This is dumb.
No. Because Trey has admitted to being with e-girls.
No, he has not. You just lied like shit.
Yeah.
Yo, what's going on,
dude? Y'all trying to play? Wait, hold on. Let me. Y'all trying to play four guys? Y'all trying to get drunk?
I don't know about drunk.
Yo, man, hold on. I got Dan right here with me, bro.
Bro.
Right, so what's up?
I'm saying he could literally play. Yeah. He could literally play on my
he
other
could literally
PC.
Play, exactly.
On my
so
other
what's
PC.
Up?
He could literally play it on my other PC.
Alright, so that's three right there. One more. You know I got the Deuce on me, Silky.
I'll play, but.
But what?
Just play, what? Bro, I gotta wake up early tomorrow, bro. I got mad shit to do.
Alright, so then we'll do it like this. I'm every single time that Dan dies, he has to take a pull. Oh my god, bro, yo, that is going to be devious, bro.
That's gonna be bad, bro. I can lie, that's three spliffs. Dan's done.
Nah, I want to see. I just want to see, bro.
That's why I wanted to do it Saturday, bro. I wanted to do it Saturday, bro. I go lie.
Oh, the four guys.
Yeah, bro.
Nah, that would be. We could still
like,
do it.
How, bro? How are you gonna do it Saturday, bro? Like, how, nigga, like, how, bro?
Wait, what time do you come in on Saturday?
How, nigga, how are we going to stream, bro? This nigga's dumb. I can't, bro.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
When do you get here?
What do you mean, Silky?
Okay, so how are you going to stream?
You even know the time we get there?
Yeah, in the night.
It's 10 p.m. and then we're...
Bro, Inno told me I could use this setup if I have to stream.
Wait, but that's... Oh, I mean...
Bro, you can use my setup if you want to stream, bro. Like, I'm not tripping, but like...
That's what I'm saying.
But like, I'm not gonna lie, you do realize that when you come here, we're leaving at 5 a.m. in the morning the next day, right?
Yeah, we're leaving the next morning. I'm still streaming that night, you know? I'm still streaming that night. Because regardless, I gotta stream the server for a little bit. Even if
that's fine, but you gotta wake up at 5 a.m.
Yeah, because we leave.
I'm not driving. I'm sleeping on the car on that hour, them hours drive. I'm sleeping.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Respectfully, bro.
I'm waking up at 8, bro.
Bro. Nigga, what?
Bro, I'm waking up at 8 because then we get there at 12 p.m. We could literally just go. Because the first day we're going to one park, right?
Yeah.
Bro, we could literally just go at 12 p.m. What the fuck? And just stay there all day. Until we could literally, bro, we could literally, we will get to the hotel at 12 p.m. It'll take like 20 minutes to get there.
12 a.m. I mean, 12 p.m. 12 p.m.
And we literally get there at like 12:30, 12:45. We literally stay. Bro, by the time we ride all the rides, it'll probably be like 6, bro. And we have dash pass. We have the fucking speed pass, whatever that shit is, bro.
True. I'm then we'll get back to the telly.
I definitely want to ride roller coaster at night, though, because it's way better.
Exactly, bro. Come on, bro.
Nigga, I want to be riding show in the night.
Okay, so if you want to ride at night, then you know we're going to have to leave. I would say we have to leave later, so I'll say we leave.
No, bro.
Mini, you know you're not going to be allowed.
Oh, Silky, you literally have the worst time management ever.
I'm not going to.
Don't listen to my time management. I can lie. Don't listen to my
time management. I was just about to say that, bro.
Silky. Yo, Jew, I already know, bro.
Say what you going to say.
Bro, you'll be like, yo, scoot me for one, right? I'll be there at one. We won't even leave the telly or B&B till four. My management is
bad.
Yo, Silky needs to wake up at 6 because he's gonna actually wake up at 8. I'm telling you right now, he told me last time,
bro.
Yo, be here at 2 o'clock for our tattoo, bro. I got there exactly 2 and a dot. I'm not even trolling. 2 and a dot. He came out at like 3, bro, and I was like, bro, what took you an hour? Bro, it don't matter, bro. We straight.
Listen, bro.
Nigga, still be getting ready. Be like, yo, give me 10 minutes.
It took a whole day to reserve a hotel. Listen, bro. We're going to leave at 7 a.m. That's bad, bro.
No, 8, bro. I'm leaving at 8. Y'all can leave at 7. I'm leaving at 8, bro. Sorry. Not a daddy. I don't want to party.
All right. You can leave at 8.
I know.
No, he can leave at 8. No. He
it's fine. Yeah, you can leave at 8. Yeah, facts. Yo, you're looking at my car, bro.
Keep sleeping.
I literally just kept laughing because two niggas have to go in my car, so.
Oh, it's fair.
Stupid niggas.
Okay, so keep sleeping, please.
And please, two is one of those stupid niggas.
Now listen, Suki.
It's all funny until I drive.
That would be crazy.
Jew driving four hours, bro. I will pay $1,000 to see that, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, it's not happening.
Bro, I will drive.
My God, we could do that.
Nigga, X going back to CLA, bro.
What do you mean? I drove to Philly. I've drove to mad places.
I said you going Mac to CLA.
Yeah, I could drop two if y'all want. Let me know.
Oh, fuck no.
Number one, I would not.
I drove longer than any of you guys here.
Number one.
You want a lot? I drove 8 hours.
I drove 7. All right.
Okay, I drove 5.
All right, I'm renting a car, Mini. I'm renting it right now.
For what? Yeah, nigga. Fuck them.
All right, listen. I'm just letting you know.
It's expensive. It's expensive, your other.
No, I don't care, bro. I'm renting a car, bro.
Nah, no funny.
Yo, that shit opens at 10. Bro. That shit opens at 10. So if we get there by 11 in a speed pass, it's probably gonna take like 30 minutes of our time. I mean, we gotta leave at 7, bro.
You seen the shit that they had, X?
Sunday before Memorial Day, bro, we need that Saturday right here.
We come back on Monday, right? I can return it Monday.
Nah, we come back on Tuesday.
What?
Tuesday morning, right?
Yeah. Oh, Tuesday.
Morning. Yeah, Tuesday morning. Tuesday.
Okay, so I can return it Tuesday. So Saturday, Tuesday.
Saturday. Nah, you're not valid in my city. Yo, DT, bro. I want to know who's going to check me in any city, bro.
That's come what on now. Come on now, kid. You know that.
Niggas know what I ride with. Niggas know, bro. I ride with that. It's nah.
Boom, right here. Found
I ride
it,
with them.
Share screen.
I ride with them things that...
Only 5'10". Only 5'10".
Share screen, bro.
I'm chilling, only 5'10". I don't ride with shit.
I mean, a car is good. You gotta realize.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I actually need to stop lacking, bro. Because I ain't gonna lie, bro. Niggas are actually doing me filthy, bro.
It's gonna be 1,000, bro.
Only 1,000 is crazy, bro. Nah,
only
1,000
is crazy. Nah, these niggas are
nobody said bro. Only 1,000. Nobody said only 1,000. Do not show my screen.
Nigga, I'm not even looking over there, bro.
Okay, I'm just saying because I got y'all adding in.
Damn, bro, yo, I ain't gonna lie, yo. It's like every time that I work out, bro, it's just, yo, my look energy be gone.
Yo, Chad, let me tell y'all how Saturday we was in a boxing training today.
Look bro, if you
and
saw, bro,
this nigga Jew came up, bro.
Let's go down.
All right, man, say that.
Damn,
D. Dicks are going crazy.
You can't get it. Go for another one.
Did I give up?
How
or
do you know?
Tell her real quick.
Features.
Nah, Jew got bad asthma, so he was outside in a dense area, and he gave up when he got inside and sat down.
Oh, my God, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah,
got that.
This is a funny guy right here. I can't lie.
Am I lying? Wait, did I lie, though?
Wait. Say what you said again.
I said you were gassed when you was outside because your admin. You went to go take a break inside. You definitely sat down for probably like 10, 20 minutes.
Oh,
and you said,
we could get this one.
You know,
First of all,
if you got to tell the story, tell it right.
Low-key ass though.
where did I go and sit?
Sat on a bench.
On the toilet. I can't lie. I was in the toilet for like 15 minutes.
Let me get the Bob Marley's.
I bet. I ain't gonna lie.
Respectfully,
you gonna have to meet me halfway,
nah,
bro.
Nah, bro. Because I'm rolling it, bro.
I am too.
Nah, but I'm actually rolling the gas, bro.
Oh my god,
that bullshit.
This is perfect.
Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Did you hit him up?
How do you know?
Bro, I'm about to hit him up right now. I'm about to be like, bro, that shit is ass, bro.
Bro, I don't have your account no more.
That was the worst one I ever had, bro.
It's like double the price, bro.
Mm. No, it's not, bro.
Okay, bro. Like, I'll share a screen, bro. Okay, you're gonna tell me.
He said,
okay,
stop drinking them Bud Lights. W Dick said.
This is why I wish I had my COVID there, bro.
Bro. Smoking that has nothing to do with my stamina. It has absolutely nothing to do with it.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. Nobody can say anything about smoking with my stamina, bro, because I have more stamina than both of you.
Do 9 p.m. Saturday.
Bro, the only reason why you have more stamina than me right now is because that was my first time
options to deliver to the airport.
Actually training in like a week and a half.
Bro, no, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Nah.
Like, I have more stamina than you before.
Okay. No, you did. You did. But not that. But this is me now as I've been getting active.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So once I start getting active as well.
It's 540.
This is me getting active, taking my vitamins. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Chat, I'm feeling like the best man.
It actually doubles. What the fuck? Okay, so what about the 471? The scroll down.
Give me inner vibes, then that's it.
Who, me?
Bro, like, what does it even mean, bro?
No, let's play Warzone, bro.
Shut the fuck up, bro. Do you want to fucking fight me?
Deadass, what does that mean?
Yo, chat, I'm just so confused, bro. Do I let Dan stream in the morning tomorrow while I'm sleeping with my meat out?
Hey, yo,
that's crazy.
No, but I'm gonna be under the blanket, nigga.
That's not gay for real. If you think about it,
yo, Silky and Jew came in my room and I'm butt ass naked hugging on me and shit.
Dude, first of all, you.
That's cap. That's cap.
You weren't naked. You weren't. Oh, so you
he was not naked.
Bed.
He was not naked.
Okay,
not
naked. I'm just obviously I'm trolling, bro. But listen, you came in my room. Literally, me.
You want to say that? I bet.
Don't do that. Don't do that. I'm trying to say, nigga. Please don't do that to that nigga, bro.
Please, bro.
But it's a Mustang, bro.
Nah, G is crazy.
Bro, A class.
Why did you mute? I didn't mute. My shit unplugged. My shit unplugged.
Yo, yo, Suki, go read the same price, chat, bro.
You said what?
Go read the chat.
What chat?
The brother's chat.
Okay.
I'm a Mac the Mustang, though, bro.
It is the same price, basically.
I know I'm a Mac the Mustang because how I drive.
Bro, that's you see what Mario texted us in the group chat?
Yo, that's the nigga who told me to get paper towels from Wawa.
Wait. Oh my god, bro.
Wait. Who's
oh my god, what about that Supra? What about that Supra? Scroll down, right there.
Is that going to be 15 plus? I'm 21 plus. I know it's not.
21 plus.
It's not mine.
It's
12. Bro, if that's mine, yo, I'm.
Bro. I just thought about it.
Nah, bro.
Oh my god. Wait.
Nah, bro. If it's mine, I'm going to get tight.
Go to protection plans.
Standard. Mine is in the garage.
I just thought about it. Mine's in the garage, too. Yeah. There's only one person whose car is not in the garage.
Wait, what? Oh, he said not a car. Oh my god.
Oh.
Yo.
Nah. Oh, this is what I'm saying, bro. Like,
yo, I think I might get that Supra, bro.
Bro, this. Bro, like.
Yo,
Dre with the big 2 months, I appreciate you.
I think I might get that Supra Mini.
Thank you.
But not everything has to be speed, bro.
Bro, if y'all are booking a car, bro, I'm going in y'all car. I'm not driving my car, bro. Not driving my car. I'm saving my gas money, bro.
Yeah, you can fit in the Supra. All right, so. Oh, my God.
I also seen.
Actually, X might Mac the Supra, bro. I'm good, bro. I'm riding with Silky, bro. Yeah.
If I get a car, I'm going to have Silky fucking lost. He's going to be lost.
Bro, that's cool, bro.
Sam Bricks.
And then
race for a 3-hour drive.
and then you're gonna get pulled over and get a $2,000 ticket. Wow, me and Silky are on our way with no tickets. Right, Silky, is that right?
Hold on, I'll be back, sure.
Oh my god.
I'm most definitely not getting a ticket, bro. Most definitely not getting a ticket. The fact that you I got a ticket, you jinxing me, bro.
Okay. Bro, I'm not jinxing you, bro. I'm just saying, like.
Bro, I'm not getting a ticket, bro.
Alright, bro.
I'm not getting a ticket, bro. There's no way I get a ticket. Oh, check this. This is a 4-door too. This would be valid right here. Dan wanted to get a car too.
Am I lying, OG?
Yo, start it. Check it. Like, start it to save it real quick.
I'll take NOT to the Beamer. Oh, my God. And I'll fucking shoot you, bro. In GTA.
That's a big body. I will cut
it. No, you're not lying. You're not lying.
You trying to cut up in a big body, X?
That's what I was going to do if I get the Trackhawk. Check the right one. Mini, the white Supra right there. That one's less than the other Supra.
Bro, this is going to be 12. Yeah, I already told you.
Yeah.
Look at this, bro. Big body.
Nah, I'm not cutting up in that big body.
Hell no.
If I crash that big body, I'm
that big body.
Nah, I'm not cutting up in that. No voice, no none of that. No, I'm not cutting up in that.
Yes, sir.
My fault, chat. I'm texting Combi.
Wait. Scroll up.
You say you're feeling sick. Yo, Smith Lee's with the world with the big 2 months. I appreciate you.
700.
700? Bro, can you star them so we can...
Nigga said, you know, I will punch you.
Bro, I had them open. All the ones
is crazy. Yo, why'd you bring me this, bro?
Huh?
Yeah, so
I am not rolling this, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm not rolling.
Man said he would crush me, bro.
Nigga,
he is bulletproof, bro.
Why the fuck did you tell me to bring you Bob Marley's?
I said, bring me the Bob Marley and the grabber, bro. You bought me this weak-ass pack, bro.
Wait, what do you have?
Nah. I still had some from the old pack.
Oh. All right, nigga, we'll roll it. The fuck?
I need grabber.
Oh, I bet.
Wait, check that.
Damn, I ain't gonna lie. You gotta get up for that, bro.
Nah, bro. You the one that
21?
Bro, I should not have to come up for y'all mistakes, bro. Like, what is wrong with you slow niggas, bro? Yo, this house is getting me tight, bro. I want to fight everybody in this house, right? I'm going to fight everybody at the same time right now, bro.
You want to fight?
I want to fight everybody, bro.
So me, and Mario, and Dan versus you.
You and Mario versus me.
Yeah, see,
bro,
exotic cars, they have their own insurance, like on the
you would have been money. I won't get beat up.
You lose that.
But I will hit somebody mad hard for the Mac.
All right, but you're not winning that.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am winning that, bro.
No, you're not.
Do you think you're not winning that?
Do you think you're the Hulk or some shit, bro?
Bro, you're not on SARS, bro. I'm on SARS, bro. You're not on SARS.
Yeah, no. There's no way y'all let this nigga talk to y'all like this. Yo, why is Suki talking like that, bro?
Bro, Suki thinks he's on SARS, bro. Like, it's crazy, bro. He's not on SARS.
I would dead put Eno in the ER.
Yo,
who said that? Who said that?
My PC. Someone ever mute my PC real quick.
I'm not gonna lie. I got that Draco, bro.
Yo, Eno, bro. Tell
me, bro.
Okay, bro.
Eno be scaring me, bro. Eno be scaring me.
I'm just saying, bro. I'm just saying, bro. I got it on me, bro.
Eno, bro.
In GTA, bro. GTA, like, GTA, bro.
What if, like, by next year, Eno's like a fucking bodybuilder type shit?
Bro, I'm gonna beat everyone up, bro.
Nigga, smack you in the crib.
I don't give a fuck, bro.
Yo, Doug.
I'm big as fuck.
I spin. You throw 5, I throw 10. You spin back around like we did it again.
Well, you can only throw 5. Unfortunately, bro.
Fantasy EBK vid? I'm a fantasy EBK vid right now. Yo, Jew. Yo. What?
Okay, how much you want like your money? I have a chop. How much?
Nah, bro, you're dumb.
Yo, how much?
Yo, Jew. Jew. Yo, can you get the grabber from Jew?
The fuck? How did you grab this?
I'm like 1,000.
Bro, I don't like it's just. You just have awards right now, bro.
This nigga, it'll
really
be
have
scary,
awards right now for just doing dumb shit, bro.
Did you box Eno yesterday? Yeah, yo, my nigga Draco with the 13 months. I appreciate you, gang. Let's go.
Make sure you follow the Sanction Court Twitter. All right,
I'm gonna chief this shit outside.
Wrong.
Bro, we gotta start boxing like 3 times a week, bro. Like at least. That's how we were, like. I feel like that's how you actually get nice. You know what I mean? Right, like if you consistently just box, bro. Can you hear me?
No. All right. Hold on.
I got the game.
Listen, man.
And that's the thing too, like when we go to training, we don't box each other, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like obviously we do drills and shit, but I feel like the more you improve on like fighting other people, that's like the best. That's like the best training.
3 times a week is a lot. I ain't gonna lie, you know.
It is, but like I'm just saying that's how like we'll get nice, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but it's not like when you get beat up all the time.
Bro, we're gonna have headgear, bro.
No, I'm saying it wouldn't be fun if we get beat up all the time.
I said we couldn't even hear
what we're saying, bro. Nah, I'm saying like it wouldn't be fun for Eno because I'm gonna beat this nigga up. That's what I'm saying.
Bro,
yo,
that's what I'm trying to say.
Bro, you are not beating me up, bro. Jew, you're literally fighting like an old uncle at a BBQ, bro. Stop, bro. You are not beating me up.
You stole that joke. You stole that joke.
Who's he on that?
He stole it from the comment section.
I
definitely did. I know you did.
You said
niggas
what?
Niggas cold.
You spin out.
God, you, bro. I fucking love you, bro. Oh, my God.
Yo, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Nah, the parking shit was just... Bro, that was different, bro.
Bro, how long ago were you trying to leave the house? Because I swear we were calling way back.
Bro, I swear, bro. Literally 10 minutes right after I left, I was trying to leave the house, bro.
We were there for like 30 minutes.
Yeah, I was there for like 40, like 40 to 45.
Like 30 minutes.
Bro, I still would have pulled up for 20. No, I would not have.
But Spooky, to be honest, like, we couldn't even see out there, bro. Like, it was bad.
Nigga, you can't tell me what I could have seen, bro.
All right, bro. You're right, bro.
Nah, you wouldn't have been able to see because your vision is bad.
I would have brought my glasses. Fuck, nigga.
The glasses wouldn't have been able to help, bro. I promise you.
Nigga, I got 25 vision, bro.
Oh, the nigga can't even see indoor courts, bro. Outside, it's crazy.
Who can't see indoor courts?
You.
Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
We seen this shit, bro.
Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
Why you sound so hostile when you said that?
Sweet things, you literally dug in on me and say you buy your fight to fuck you up. You're pussy.
That's bad, bro.
I'll fly and fucking him up.
Tinks!
Oh shit.
Tinks, I had your flight in my car. I'm like, listen, do you want to get photos so I can beat your ass? You said, wait, bro.
I know. You're really getting me tired right now, bro. I'm really about to get my own shit.
Right now, on God, I will buy your ticket. On God, right now.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Oh my G, what's your thoughts, G? What's your thoughts on this? Oh my gosh.
Nah,
somebody's talking right now. This is crazy.
You wanna put in the Discord?
I'm gonna play this tomorrow, bro. I'm gonna be outside tomorrow, bro. Shut the fuck up.
Crazy. Alright, keep the same energy.
Yo, Tinks, if you don't come and smack this nigga, you pussy.
Come on, Tinks, come on.
Crazy, Jew.
He's talking crazy, but he bitchy right now.
Wait, sweet Tinks, keep the same energy for what?
But he's talk, though. He's all talk.
Boy, I'll fuck you up.
I can't lie. Inno versus Tings, I definitely got Inno. I'm locked.
Bro, please lock against me, because that's gonna be the worst decision ever made.
Bro, I told you, bro. You got no legs. If Inno hits you, you're done.
I ain't gonna lie, I got Inno.
I got Inno, bro.
I'm 6'1", 220. He's not gonna be able to fuck me up.
Inno is 6'1", 220 though.
You can have 100 pounds, I don't give a fuck. Oh. I'm 150. That's what 60 pounds. I'm gonna fuck.
Yeah, but you're not gonna be able to hold me, bro.
I'm gonna. All right, bet. All right, bet. Say that. All right, that's it. I'm buying your ticket right now. On God. Right now.
Stop, bro. Stop, bro.
See, bro, you're ducking, bro. You're ducking, bro.
I'm not ducking, bro. This is like
fucking pulling, bro. I don't know how the fuck to fix this shit. Nah,
you can't. Bro. You can't lose to a nigga who drink Coronas.
Yo, Dan. You playing Fall Guys, right? Nigga, with this.
On there?
Yeah, on there. On that PC. But we doing it like this. If you lose before me, you gotta take a poll.
Bro, why you
I lose
pretty
before
boy
you,
Silky in the chat.
If I gotta what?
Nigga, you trying to drug my mans?
So why,
yo, pretty bro, boy? I don't, because he to Mikey.
No. Yo, someone.
I was lost. Okay.
I was lost too. I ain't gonna lie.
Yo, G.
Yo.
I need you to come fix this, bro.
What? Nigga. Scroll then. Is he mute? Oh.
Ooh, wee.
Oh, there you go. It's pulling out.
You, did you get your car, X? You got your rental?
I'm currently smoking outside, bro.
Oh.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like, if our time management has to be good, we gotta wake up at 6, bro, and leave by 7 latest, bro. Oh God. Because that shit opens at 10, we'll get there at 11, and that's with no stops, bro. We'll get there at 11. We could check in at the hotel.
I remember that.
Yeah. We can't check into the hotel till 3,
Chad,
right?
Sorry, Chad.
No, that's right.
Don't be too federal. Don't be too federal. Elm, you? No. I know I was muted. I was talking to Dan and Mario about something. Yo, chat. It's me, Dan. Who else wants to play Fall Guys? Two more people.
I'm down.
Well, yeah, I got down with
them. Play, bro.
Excuse me.
I'm down to play.
Oh, wait. I had the same. I think you might have to log into your Fall Guys account, though. Your Steam on this PC. Okay. Are you going to want to stream, like, when you're out here, too? Like, do you want to stream in the morning type shit?
Maybe. Probably.
If you want to stream, you can just use my shit. Nah, but we're doing punishments, chat. We're doing punishments.
What? I just thought of something, nigga. I gotta go.
We gotta go.
You know where I'm going.
I don't know where you're going. Wagers?
On your feet.
Oh. You see your hand? Bro. Oh, my. Bro, we're not even doing it now, bro.
I still can smell.
Oh, my God, bro. This is not even it, bro. Not with that fit, Mario. Nah, they on oh, this nigga dick.
Bro, nah, this weed is
fat. Oh, by the way, I was busting
Inno's
ass.
Yo,
Nah.
Yo, I said, my God. Yo. Eno was getting his. I'm not going to lie. Now, they was going at it, though. I can't even say that.
Mario was keeping up with Eno?
But Mario had like 5 points.
Bro, Silky.
Put it on.
Mario was shooting from like half court, bro.
He was making that shit?
Was he? All that flight YouTube shit.
So, Mario. If you say so, you saying if it was me and you, we would beat him?
Huh?
Are you saying if it was me and you, we would beat him?
Wait, you was really lighting this nigga in a
up? I was lighting him up.
He was lighting him up.
Y'all be dragging it, bro. Silky.
Off the Henny. But listen, man. Niggas know the real me. You feel me? Go ask in a hotel.
Yo. Go to Juice room. Can you get the filter for me? The filter?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
Silky, can I please explain to you what happened, bro?
All right. Explain to me. You said, do I have a controller?
Oh, shit.
I have a PS5 controller.
Oh my God.
I don't think it'll reach though, low key here.
Let me see, you be dragging it for the stream, bro.
Bro, what are you talking about, bro?
He was not letting me up, bro. If anything, I was letting him up.
I said y'all was going at it.
Low key, nah, but Mario wasn't dribbling. He was just staying there because I would leave him open, bro. It's not letting me up, bro.
It'd be like right here.
I mean, bro, he had like 5-6 points.
He did.
I'm not gonna lie though, nah. Eno was on some real dribble pull up shit.
I was missing a lot, but Rat was definitely fucking making his shit.
But Mario was leaving you open too though because he was tired.
Why am I switching the mics?
Who's guarding you, Jew?
Dan. Why'd you sound?
Oh bad? My God!
Jew.
What?
Nah, they sounded. Wait, why am I switching the mics? Y'all won't be able to hear Dan if I switch the mics.
Yo,
I would never do you like this, bro. Yeah. I would never put you to cheat this, bro.
What?
I can't.
Oh yeah, that's for the filter.
Like last 33, I might go to bed.
Tell bro.
I got a shit in sleep.
I ain't gonna
bro,
lie,
Dan's
bro.
I'm feeling tired, bro.
I'm taking
15 milligrams of melatonin.
Nah,
I'm out.
I ain't gonna lie. Why Jules look so crazy?
You said 15 grams?
That's how it's gonna be when you got me.
15 milligrams.
Don't do that. You take a melatonin every fucking night, bro.
Nah, I don't. 15 grams
OD.
No, 15 milligrams.
That's what I'm saying. 15 milligrams OD.
Yeah, 15 is a lot. It is. A lot.
I'm trying to go night, Minnie.
Did it hit you too?
The hotel, how about that?
Bro, chat, did it hit this nigga too?
No.
I swear this nigga Aiden does hit this nigga too.
I'm locked.
I got this nigga Aiden's not gonna book it, bro.
All right, Minnie, I gotta book her hotel.
I know.
Alright. I don't know my Steam shit, bro.
You wanna? No here, way. I'm about to share my screen. I'm about to share my screen.
You didn't forget the password shit?
Dan look like Silky.
I just logged in too, bro.
Yo, Mini, are you guys renting a car or are you guys coming with me, bro?
It's X.
X, are you guys renting a car?
Yo, forgive me, bro.
Yo, X.
Don't get banned, bro.
I said I'm going with you, and I'm.
Okay, but X, I'm letting you know now.
See what he's saying?
Nah, what are you saying, X?
I'm letting you know now. I'm picking up at 6 and we're leaving by 7, bro.
Bro, you said it right there, bro. You keep spamming it.
That valid us?
Gay, bro.
Yo, Eno.
What's good?
Yo, forgive me. I'm going to take it later, bro.
Bro, no the fuck you not, nigga. Never mind. Shut the fuck up.
I'm going to take it later.
No the fuck you're not, nigga.
We're leaving by 7x. I'm letting you know, bro.
This thing is gay.
Why don't we leave there at 7:30?
You got it?
Yeah. Bro, because we're going to get there at like 12:30.
Fuck, I see you in there too.
No, bro. We'll get there at like... Bro, I'm telling you, we're going to get there early.
It's 4 hours, bro.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. Dan actually smells good, bro. I thought this thing was gonna stink. He doesn't smell. Hey, like Eno stinks.
Bro, shut the fuck up, bro. You're such a meat rider, bro.
Why you on my man's Eno dick like that?
For the stream, like, bro, what the fuck?
Are you dumb? I put you on the best colognes.
Bro, it's crazy.
Yo, wait, Tings, did I tell you? I did tell you about the new cologne that I got.
You did.
Dan! Let me let you smell this cologne. I'ma let you smell this shit, bro. I'ma let you smell this shit.
That shit stink.
You talk. Wait, is that the? I don't know if that's the cologne.
Pre-L.
When we was at Chipotle.
This, yo, damn, I'm telling you, bro.
What is it?
Or you can't leak. Minano.
You said what?
What is it? Or you can't leak?
Nah, I can leak. I can leak what it is, cause I want people to know what I'm smelling like. Like, this ain't no regular shit, bro. This ain't no regular shit. You feel me? Niggas can't. Nigga, this that motherfucker. That motherfucker.
What is that?
This that motherfucker.
That Baccarat, whatever.
That Baccarat. That Baccarat.
Ta! This is not Dior. This is not Dior, bro. This is not Dior. Look it up. Look up this bottle too. Tuh. No cap. Yo, Dan, I'm gonna spray it, bro. I'm gonna spray this, bro. What do you want to spray, bro? I'm gonna lie. If I spray it over, you're gonna be like, yo, this shit is crazy, bro. This shit is a crazy mind as well.
You spray it on me?
All right, bro. I'm gonna spray it. That's all I gotta do, bro. I'm telling you, bro. It's all, bro.
It smells good. It smells good.
That shit is crazy! That shit is fucking crazy, bro.
Nah, Polo, I just took a Cuban shower, bro.
What the fuck is a Cuban shower?
When you're sweaty, you just spray cologne, bro.
That's why he can't smell that shit. I can't smell you.
Nah, but I didn't stink though.
Nah, you didn't stink. You didn't stink.
Even when I was sweaty, I didn't stink.
Yeah, you didn't stink. But this smells.
But now I smell good.
But this smell smells crazy.
Yeah, it smells good.
I told you, nigga. I'm telling you, nigga. Yo, this smell is crazy, bro. This smell is crazy. I'm telling you.
That shit is ass, bro.
You know, you literally smell like Nautica. Like the fuck?
I don't know what that means.
Nautica. Like, you don't know what Nautica is?
No.
You don't know what Nautica is?
Nautica is crazy.
Bro, that is L dick suck, bro. That is L dick suck.
Is that Nautica?
Bro, this man is silky. Bro, I just don't get it, bro. Yo, you bro, dick suck more than Shaw, bro.
What the fuck do I think? You said what?
Bro, you dick suck more than Shaw, bro.
Is it gonna lag?
Nah, you can sell that shit. Nigga, I got 1,000 up, 1,000 down, nigga.
My fault, bro.
Come on, nigga. Stop playing with my body, nigga. Why Dan Dog tuck his chain around Silky? Nigga, bro, he know what's gonna happen if you don't tuck that chain, nigga.
Bro, you think your chain is safe?
You said, Dan Dog, you think your chain is safe?
Do I think my chain is safe?
Yeah, do you think
around
your chain
you?
Is safe? Yes.
Bro, I think my chain
do
is lovely.
Do you think your chain is safe?
I think my chain is lovely.
I bet, we gonna see.
I think my chain is fucking lovely,
bro. Alright, man, we gonna see.
Like that, Silky, like that cousin you always wanna throw hands with. Now, all my friends always wanted to fight me. Like, bro, imagine being in school with me, bro. Like, it was worse, bro. I ain't gonna lie, it was worse. Like, I used to dicks are crazy back in high school. I ain't gonna lie, pause. Like, awesome.
I didn't move fuck every day, bro. Everybody, bro.
What car was that, bro? Get that shit the fuck out of my ear, bro. That was bum ass shit.
Whose car?
I don't know.
That shit would gap your shit.
Oh, what, that V6? Sorry, my boy.
Yeah, V6? My V6 will actually gap you. You unlock? Okay.
Damn.
I'm not gonna lie, I got X on that. I got X.
I got you all versus Cash, nigga. God damn, nigga, you a dick rider.
My dick rider, bro.
Cause you just suck at shit.
Bro, that's not a dick riding if his car is on God faster than yours, bro. How is that dick riding, bro?
You a dick rider.
That's not dick riding. Okay, so you want me to lie and say your car's faster than his. Like, what? Like, bro, your mental process is so fucked up. It's crazy, bro.
Yo, what is wrong with this nigga, bro?
I'm gonna get a water bottle.
I bet. Yo, D-Stacks with the big 7 months, I appreciate you. You're a great kid, and you're a bitch. Yo, you're Sully Dan with the big 9 months, I appreciate you. Nigga got a V6. Nah, this nigga just said nigga got a V6.
Bro, you gotta stop with the V6 shit, bro.
You gotta stop.
You
got a
V5. Nigga said you got half an AMG. How'd that happen?
Yo, Silky,
Oh, God. Yo, X, this nigga has no AMG logo.
I'm not on your dick, Ting. I'm saying Silky said that.
He has no AMG logo. I've never seen an AMG without an AMG logo.
AMG, that's possible.
Yo, Silky.
Thank you, Mario. Thank you, Yosuke.
It's okay. We got
V8s,
bro.
We got V8s. That nigga Max is like 110, bro. That nigga's pushing the Nissan Altima. Bro, he got an expensive Nissan Altima.
No, I'm gonna lie. When we were out earlier, he got smoked by a
Honda
Civic, bro.
Nobody left.
Wait, Mario got smoked by a Honda Civic? Say on God. Say on God.
Ask Eno.
Mario got smoked by a Honda Civic?
Bro, not just a Honda Civic, bro. He had the purple underglow, bro. Yo, he pulled on, bro.
Oh my god.
He said that nigga had purple underglow.
Nah, the Honda Civic definitely had underglow.
He was grown god.
He said what?
I said he was grown god. You did not, bro. You did not catch up to him, bro. He was out, bro. You didn't, bro. Stop it, bro. He was gone, bro.
Honda Civic. It's a fucking not AMG.
Not the Honda Civic, bro. Not the Honda Civic, bro.
So he's like, not the Honda Civic, bro. That's crazy, bro.
Yo, Dan, I'm not gonna lie. He did pull up the laptop, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie.
He said, yo, Dan, he did pull up the laptop. Yo, what do you mean?
Because Civics be having laptops.
Civic with laptops.
Fast ones with VTEC and shit. Yeah.
Wait, so can it be my car? No, right?
Yes, a Honda Civic, bro. Yes,
a Civic with laptops will beat my car.
Yes,
bro.
They will gap your shit,
bro. Bro, them shits be crazy.
Bro. Yo, so gay. I said, yo,
you don't want this one, right?
What?
It's spliff.
I think I'm valid, bro.
Yo, Silky, after your stream today, you want to go on the highway?
Bro, no, we're going to Miami tomorrow.
Bro, I'm not going, bro.
So fucking that's weird, fine. Bro. You just want to go to the highway and just cut up, bro.
No, I'm not. Bro, I'm talking about 40 roll, bro. Wager. Whose car is faster? 40 roll. What's up?
Sticking NO said, bro. I'm just,
yo, this V6 is petrified of your V8. This V6 is petrified.
I can hear
it
over here.
Nigga said the V6 is
petrified. Nah, NO's funny, bro. Why is he never want to come
in? You said what?
Come on.
You said what?
NO never wants to be in the same room.
Pink bro, slip, pink NO, slip, pink NO's slip weird, wagers.
Bro. Bro, I just went to your room earlier, bro. I'm literally about to tuck.
But that nigga said, bro, that nigga, whoa.
Yo, Jew, bro, Jew, stop. No, I'm not gonna lie, yo, Jew. If I pulled up to your room like what you and Silky did to me last night on stream, nah, I will get called gay.
Bro, what?
Why are you saying it like that?
Why you said it like that? I really gotta know.
Bro, I'm not even gonna explain to your stream, bro. Nah, y'all,
wait,
bro.
Wait, he said,
nah,
why Mikey bro. Talking like that? Damn, wait, what did Mikey say? Slash user, CEO Mikey, slash user.
Mikey comment, got it.
What did he say? I gotta get another chair for, like, guests.
Bro, why you should do that, bro?
Bro, Mikey, why are you FaceTiming me, bro? Why does it do
what?
Up
to the couch.
Oh, like, go, like.
Shit don't work, see?
What do you mean, my you don't work? Nigga, that's a brand new keyboard, bro.
Bro, it wasn't fucking working, bro.
Nigga, that shit is working. Mikey, why are you FaceTiming me, bro? My hands are busy right now, bro. I cannot answer that phone.
Yo, are we playing Fall Guys?
Who's this scary looking nigga? Oh, damn. Yeah, slide joy.
Yo, Silky, let me see your PC real quick.
I be lurking. I ain't gonna lie. I be using that PC to lurk.
This your ear?
Yeah, I be lurking. I be everybody's shit with that PC. I ain't gonna lie.
You'll be over here with it?
Yeah, no, it's gonna show off your glasses. It shows off your glasses, low key.
That one right there. That one right there. I'll be up that one. I ain't gonna lie. I be in her shit.
Yo, Silky. Yeah.
What?
That shit low key shows off your glasses.
Oh, no. They can't see. I don't be in that. I went to that stream once. Cause somebody hosted. No. Yo, do you want to see what she texted me? Look. Look. Where's her fucking message at? Okay, bye. Look.
Nah.
No. I might want to do a hot tub stream. pools and hot tubs.
I ain't gonna lie. I know who you are.
Wait, what did you say, Drew?
Huh?
What did you say?
I said I know who you're talking about.
You actually don't.
You want to lock?
How much?
I do.
Okay, how much?
I do.
Do you really want to lock?
I definitely want to lock. I definitely know two. Right, I definitely know two.
And I'll lock the money. You do not know who I'm talking about.
Okay, how much?
How much
do you want to lock?
How much?
Okay, how much?
You give me three guesses, and I promise you I'm going to answer that shit.
Literally,
right?
One guess right now.
No, I think I know who he's talking about.
I'll lock two guesses.
Check your phone.
Not going to lie. It narrows down to one because I know who hosted you.
Check your phone. Which one?
You gave that out.
You said because they hosted me.
Shit. Yeah, because you said that they hosted you.
Bro, you didn't put nothing, bro.
I texted you.
Oh, you texted my other phone.
You chat off here?
Yeah, sometimes. But I'm gonna be low key. Oh no, that nigga got it right.
Jim.
No way. No, that ain't got it right over it. Oh, yeah, I did tell you. I did tell you.
Wait, do I know who you talk about? Do I know who you talk about?
I should have lied.
Text my phone.
I should have lied.
Eno definitely doesn't know, bro. Eno's not in the loop.
I definitely don't know, bro. I promise you I know, bro.
Because you're not in the loop, bro.
I am in the loop.
You live outside your room.
I texted your phone.
I'm outside more than you, bro.
No, you're not.
Pry, bro.
No, X, you're wrong.
Keep it for the stream, bro. Keep it for the stream, bro.
So wrong.
Damn, wait, did you tell me?
Keep capping for the stream, bro. Keep capping for the stream, bro.
Nah, that's the only one. And this one right here, that's it.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Respectfully, if I ever did an in real life stream with her, I'm telling you, bro, that shit is lasting 5 minutes, bro.
I'm dead ass. 5 minutes?
Bro, that stream is lasting 5 minutes, and I'm bricked up. I need to fuck.
Break up is gotta crazy. Fuck.
Like, bro, I'm gonna be booked up the whole time, bro. Like, yo, she is just bad, bro. Like.
He said the stream go last 5 minutes.
I'm telling you, bro, the stream is going to. But I'm gonna turn the stream on. I'm like, yo, you looking mad.
Turn the cameras on right now.
I'm like, nah, yo, chat. I might just crash my own PC and be like, yo, that shit crashed. Fuck it, let's just chill. No cap. Crash my shit.
Who's in court right now?
All of these niggas. That's why I said you can sign into your court right there if you want to. And you'll be able to hear court through the speakers.
Bro, this melatonin is kicking my ass, bro. 15 milligram, got it, bro.
I can put noise suppression on. Right?
Bro, fuck it, bro.
Nah, but I want you to be able to hear court.
I can put it on my phone and just mute myself.
Yeah, that's the same thing as them hearing it.
But it's
left. Oh, if you put it in the AirPod, do you have an AirPod?
Nah, I don't.
Oh my God, bro.
Damn. You got wires?
Bro, you think I got AirPods, bro? Come on, bro.
Who doesn't have AirPods? Who don't got AirPods?
Like, Ross came like back and said, who really don't got AirPods, though?
You need them, bro. It's a necessity.
Not gonna lie, I definitely did just buy AirPods, and them shit just broke already.
Nah, damn, no AirPods is crazy, bro.
No, that's crazy.
Bro, I don't use headphones. I don't use wires.
Nah, they said you use wires?
No, I don't like the shit in my ears.
So what do you use?
Bro, I'll use headphones, if anything.
So you never listen to music off your phone?
I mean, not with... No.
I don't got the Beats, the Dr. Dre.
Nah, bro, this is some North Carolina shit.
Bro, it's a me thing. I don't like the shit to
nigga
my ears.
Nigga said he was on the flight looking out the window like this.
I was on the flight, and there was like a trivia game. I was playing that shit the whole time, bro. That shit was asking me some bum-ass questions about some like writing and some books and shit, bro.
Bro.
I was playing that shit the whole time.
Dance chat.
It's a trivia game. Nah, Swaz is on your piece crazy right now.
Yo, Swaz,
that
Swaz can't even see
straight,
bro.
So what?
Swaz can't even see straight, bro. How are you looking at me?
Oh, yo, this nigga Dan is like a... Why we got this short nigga talking to me like this, bro?
That was bad, bro. Oh, wait, G texting me.
No.
No, Polo, I didn't bring no damn Vans, bro.
No.
You was right.
I was?
Mm-hmm. Nah, this nigga X was all wrong.
I was wrong every time?
Every single one.
What the fuck?
Damn, X.
Nah, he ain't put me on that. He ain't put me on.
I definitely said it in the Discord. I said it in the Discord. And you were definitely in the court.
I was not.
No, yes, you was, bro. Yes, you were. I remember you was here.
I don't know. Kev?
Why is nigga second?
Wait, so what's the lineup for four guys? What's the lineup? Me, Jew, Dan, and who else? We need one more.
And X.
Oh, X, you playing?
Yeah.
Okay, but are you playing our punishments, though? We need people to play our punishments, bro.
I'm not there, though.
What do you mean?
You can still play your punishments.
Yeah, you can still play your punishment.
Wait, what punishments are we doing?
Well, I'm doing shots. Dan is doing air.
Yeah,
air.
Yeah, and then what you doing?
I'm doing
airbender.
Yeah, Swaz, he's a fucking airbender, you fucking dumbass. I ain't gonna lie, bro, Swaz, if this stream wasn't on, bro, you know I would not call you. Because you're fucking stupid.
No, sir, we don't know what you would call him. Can you elaborate?
I don't know what you would call me. I ain't
oh, nah, sweet things. Nah, sweet things is crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Hold on, let me read this real quick.
I bet. So since we pulling up, you see, I got the pineapple juice already. and I'm gonna just throw some Deuce in here.
Yeah, I'm putting
word of my mother is Deuce, and I'm putting OD too. This shit about to. Oh.
That's a stink.
Yeah, you mix pineapple juice with yo.
What do you mean? That's a perfect chaser,
bro. But like, I mean, it's a chaser, but not to mix it, bro. Like, what the, like, you don't mix that.
All right, so go ask the chat. Chat, do you mix pineapple juice with liquor? The fuck is a chaser, bro? Let me
see how. Nah, bro. There's got to be better shit than that, bro.
Yes, you do.
Well, pineapple juice, bro. Nah,
you definitely do mix that, bro.
You moved? Yeah, I'm in Florida.
Yo, I'm back.
Nigga saying, yeah, in chat.
You see what's in my cup, bro? This is, the pineapple juice is looking a little dark. You know
that shit probably smell awful.
Nah, bro. Don't fuck around with the fuck around. I'm gonna throw a little bit more. I'm feeling tricky tonight.
I don't know why you say
Nick is saying, yeah, don't even drink for real.
Who said that? Ain't no? Nah, this nigga said you're feeling treachy.
I'm feeling treachy tonight.
Hey, yo.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm going to the jacuzzi tonight, too.
By yourself, nigga?
Bro, I be in there dolly. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, so you be in there, but nigga?
I ain't gonna lie, next time I go, I might. With two swips in my hand, I don't give a fuck.
That sound like a vibe. Put your balls right on the bowls.
Put this shit on a little.
Them air bubbles. That shit gonna feel mad nice, bro. That shit gonna feel mad
fire,
nice.
Nigga.
Yeah, you know that's the type of stuff you into.
Yo, hello.
Bro, yeah.
Bitch, you can hear me.
A bitch took my balls. What the fuck?
You can hear me.
So
yeah, bitch, that tickles my balls. What the fuck? How's that gay?
Oh, yo, you know.
No, that's not a bitch tickling your balls.
Yo, Wavy, what's good? Polo, what's good?
It's not a bitch.
Bro, you... Bro,
what's good?
What
Gunner, what's good? Coles?
Bro, Ju, you are so, bro.
I don't know what Rico doing.
Why the fuck you sound like that?
What the fuck? Yo.
I'm on Silky Mike.
Oh, hell no. Stop talking to me. I don't know who this is.
What do you mean?
Stop talking to me, bro. I don't know who you are.
Damn, mic sound the same at home.
No, we don't.
No, my mic don't sound like this at home.
That's a whole different nigga, bro.
What's good?
His last name is on the same, bro.
You said it don't?
Bro, I don't know who you are.
Oh, I don't know you either. Fuck
you. Oh.
Yo, G-Size, you here?
Yo, what's good?
G, you pussy, G.
Man, that nigga got mad chains out right now, bro.
And you're not going to take it. Nigga. You're not going to take it.
You pussy. You even got your chain out, bro. You even got your chain out, bro.
Shit,
pussy.
If you don't take it, I'm going to take it.
You're not taking that. I'm not taking that. You soft. You one soft nigga. You not gonna take that shit. He's just right there. Right there. You he not doing nothing about you. You not gonna take that
shit. You taking it? I know Swan's taking it.
Nigga, what? I'm taking that shit. Gangster, nigga.
Why you
taking
that shit?
Gangster?
Gangster, nigga.
Nah.
What's good, Glow Boy?
They not like that, bro.
Yo, G, you playing Fall Guys?
What's up? Nah,
I don't got no punishment to do. Like, I ain't got no liquor, no none of that, bro.
Is X playing? Is it just is me, Silky, Jew?
I'm playing, bro, but I gotta wake up early, so I can't do no.
I need niggas, bro. I need niggas with punishments, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie.
Yo, bro, I'm not doing no punishment, bro.
Yo, niggas love sucking me, bro.
Feel me? Feel me?
Yeah, I feel you. I feel you. I feel you. I feel you.
Yo, chat, how much it takes for it, though?
Yo, bro. Here go Rico, bro. I don't know where he's going, bro. What was good though? What y'all doing?
Sup? How was you was hooping out there?
Yeah, I was hooping. You saw me hooping?
No, I wouldn't do that, man. I wouldn't do that.
Yo, I had you on the clamps, bro.
Oh, is that fact?
Nah, be honest, you. I was playing good defense though.
What happened?
I was playing good defense though.
I couldn't see, so it don't count.
Bro, I couldn't see either. I couldn't see either.
Dan, you can't
what
go.
You mean,
bro.
Okay? Bro, you are slow, bro. You are slow.
I'm way too fast for you, bro.
You are slow. You're not faster than me, bro. You're slow, bro.
Dan, when I hit you with that one move, you was like, oh, nah, I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, that's because I couldn't see.
You want to know why you couldn't see? It's because I'm so fast.
Yo, my dick.
Bro, it was dark, bro.
That nigga's so fast, you couldn't even see him.
Good, nah. You feel me? It's like I'm the fucking Flash, though, G. It's like I hit you look one way, I'm out.
No, bro.
The other way.
I had you clamped up.
Wait, is Dan nice, Drew, at ball?
How about you come and play him?
Yeah, come. How about you come and play me?
And then while you add it, then you could go and fight Inno.
Oh, so come on. Eno's gonna beat you up, bro.
Oh my god, bro. No, he's not, bro.
Eno is gonna beat you up, bro.
Eno is a twig, bro.
Eno will beat you up. What the fuck? Bro, you're way taller than me, bro. I'm not scared of you, bro. You can be 250, but I don't give a fuck.
Yo, Sweet Thing's got Chicken Little strength. I ain't gonna lie. He might hit you with the mag.
Yo, stop asking me to drop the race, bro. I'm not GDK, bro.
You not GDK?
Mm-mm. I don't give a fuck who anyone is, bro.
You woo?
No, bitch.
Oh, damn, what you jack?
I'm not woo. I'm not woo.
You're not GDK?
So what you jack?
I'm a civilian.
That's crazy.
Nah, I see chat. I'm looking at chat right here.
It was drop the rakes, Dan.
So you're neutral.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, Swaz, turn your face cam on, bro.
Yeah, Swaz, turn your face cam on.
Not even on no dick sucking shit.
I don't dick suck it?
No.
Why you say to know like that?
Bro, because I didn't want y'all to turn y'all cam on, bro. Like, why only me and Dan got our cams on, like?
Alright. You know what I mean?
What was the result? I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Who that? That's G? Who putting their shit on?
That shit not working, buzzing.
I don't know, bro. Silky.
Swaz, make sure you don't got OBS open.
I don't. Oh, wait, let me see. Oh, I know why.
Yo, bro, Silky needs some music, bro.
Spin to the front, I'm spin to the back.
Silky needs some music. Chat, y'all want some music?
Yeah.
What y'all want to hear? I don't know where the fuck his shit is at.
Go top flock on.
Put it in groovy. Put that shit in groovy.
Yeah, put that shit in groovy.
Put that top flock on, G.
I ain't gonna lie.
Put that shit on groovy. I'm
not near my setup, bro.
Bro, it sounds like you're a near your setup, G. You lying.
I don't know.
Bro, why is this shit?
Yeah, turn that shit off, Swaz.
There you go.
Drew.
Yeah, what?
There we go.
Yo, Swaz.
Yo, is there a way we can skip this first dude's verse, bro? Because that shit was terrible.
It's not even trash, bro.
No way, nigga, sucking me already.
I ain't gonna lie. Yo, what song is this?
It's War.
It's up.
And
it's
lit. Turn it down, it's too loud.
Hey, get out of here, Tay. Like, why are you joining us on the play case? Let me talk to you, bro.
Tay only joined so he could sing that shit.
Nigga, Kate Flock joined the call. He started twerking, nigga. Damn.
Pussy nigga, bunny shit never.
Bro, Silky's music shit is. I mean, his set is trash, bro. I can't hear shit. Yo,
turn it up, Dan. It says turn it up.
Bro,
Swaz, you can't see straight. Shut the fuck up.
Damn, Bejesus, man.
What? You talking? Nah, Swaz, I'm in violent.
He's valid now. Turn it up.
Turn it up.
Hold on, we gotta turn it up.
Bitch, I'm a sloppy steak. Like, I got to drop with his leg. Kick that ass door, put the kid to his face. Like, he tried to reach it too late. Like,
shot game five.
I'm
a
dealer, and I shoot while I chase. And I shoot while I hang over gates. This 32 buck and this shit leave no trace. Too deep, me a duck spin an 8. They ain't outside, take a trip to the gate. And I'm like, what
I told Dougie, move tired. I don't know what he doing. I'll hop on.
Like, we like Kobe and Shaq.
He don't know where his controller's at.
Like, just one time they react. You like Brody was one.
What?
You like Brody was that? You
ran out of money
like
that.
Like, he gon' cap for this app. Like, I ain't broke his peas on the clock. Like, his old ass gonna relax. Like, and it showed him my
right now.
And it showed him my lot. I keep a stick while I'm looking for drip. Like, especially in sack. Anywhere I'm gonna be exact. I told Cody Dougie to a sack.
Yo, Tate, what the fuck?
They gon' act what they show me perform.
Bro, serve him UK, bro. Serve him UK, bro.
Oh, let's get it on. You got blue beam glocks, extension with mops. Taxi, please get drawn. You alright? Something is wrong. He got shot in his ligament torn. Our first shoot, that's how it was. I'm a hot ball, sink call upon him. Before he look back, I'm a up and throw all him.
Yo, dude, don't cap.
For Monkey, I'm scoring.
He's like literally an inch shorter than me, an inch and a half.
No, bro, we are the same height, bro.
Juju, I'm not gonna lie, y'all are the same height.
We are the same exact height, bro.
You are.
You have more hair than me.
Bro, we're the same height, bro.
Because me and Drew, Dan's shoulder was matching up with Mario's shoulder, bro.
Exactly. Bro, what the shoulder got to do with anything, bro?
Bro,
the
shoulders
raise your actual height. Shoulders
and legs, yeah. Shoulders, how you determine actual height, bro. Height,
yeah. Nah, you got more broad shoulders, but I mean, it looked like they were the same height, low key.
Bro, look at cool people.
Why you say, oh, I'll play right now.
They're both 5'10", bro. They're both 5'10", bro.
Like, look at cool people. Look.
Dan's not 5'10". Stop that. Stop that.
But y'all wanna play right now?
Bro, Rat's like 5'7", 5'8".
Yo, respectfully, bro, yo, throw that shit out, bro.
Look at cool people, you know?
You thought I was joking, bro. Yeah. I know what I'm talking about.
Look at their shoulders.
Bro, it's 5'8", bro. It's 5'8".
I knew this shit was
look at their shoulders, bro.
But Dan is taller than him, bro. Dan's taller than Rat.
That's a little bit, like, nothing crazy.
Bro, look at their shoulders, bro.
Yeah, but what do their shoulders have anything to do with Dan? Like, you know that Dan's taller than Rat, bro.
But you cut up some trash there?
Huh?
Cycling bag. So you cut up some trash there? Oh, damn.
This nigga, he usually give us, like...
I was deep in her back, but took the respect to the time to get back.
But I left it right there because I was mopping and shit.
Just watch this.
Yo.
Turn it up, nigga, what
the fuck? Dude is scamming me shorts, bro. I'm going to be so pissed at you, bro.
This nigga is not scamming,
bro. Bro, they not taking shots at me,
bro. Even daddy.
Nah, yo, this beat is crazy. I didn't realize how crazy this beat that, like, actually is. Yo, who's more sturdy, Dan Dog or Silky?
He said who's more sturdy, Dan Dog. Yeah, I said Dan Dog, you know how to walk. What you mean?
I'm not gonna lie, Silky. Silky, if you taught me how to walk, bro, I promise you, I'd be better than you in a week, bro.
Just like shut the fuck up, and you just be talking, bro.
I'm just saying.
This nigga don't shut up.
I really Silky, you're saying this. He's all cut up.
Wait, I can show. Oh yeah, Cody gonna knock him.
It's okay. It's okay.
Cody, that's be more sturdy than you, bro. Yo.
So if I teach you how to woo walk right now,
I'll be sturdy, bro. I'll be sturdy, bro.
Alright, so come to my room.
Listen. I'll learn it in a day, right? I'll learn it in a day.
Come on.
Bro, I'm not trying to make a fool. Bro, it has to be off stream, bro. I'm not making a fool out of myself, bro. But like when I get
next,
I promise you. Dude, when I get next, nah. But dude, when I get next, it's over, bro. Listen. How about this? Tomorrow you teach you how to woo walk, and then you go live. And I woo walk on stream.
Oh God.
If you teach me how to woo walk, yes. If you teach me how to woo walk and I'm nice, if I'm nice enough to do the stream, I'll do the stream.
Nice enough?
What do you mean nice enough?
You're not gonna be nice,
bro. Bro, I know I'm gonna get nice, bro. That's just who I am, bro. Anything I do, if I get nice,
I'm gonna get paid.
That's my genetic.
You take this off a sub only, bro.
Eno said, "Oh God, if you teach him how to woo walk,
if I get nice at it, yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it."
Wait, Eno, you better learn right now.
I'll stream. I'm not gonna lie, I'll get nice at it.
Yo, do you think
I'm gonna stream Silky? Yo, Ju, if I'm nice enough, bro, I got with you, bro.
Oh shit. That shit is on here. I'm too. Yeah, I can hear Dan, right?
Yo.
Yeah.
Not bad. Fall guys, bitch, shut the fuck up, bitch. Come on. Yeah, to mommy the kid live with the cord.
Bro,
that shit is 33 minutes, bro.
What is it? What type of video is it?
It's like just him getting mad bitches and bringing them back to the crib. I ain't gonna lie, that shit's crazy.
Bad bitches?
Bro, he had 20 bitches to pull back up to the crib. That shit was crazy.
Bad bitches?
Yes, nah. Like, at least like 10 of them was bad. Like 10 to 15, which is a crazy ratio to me.
Oh, you talking about that video?
Yeah, that was watching yesterday, bro. That shit was crazy. Nah, he be rizzing. Nah, I ain't lie. You know why?
You know,
it's not. Yo, they know him. No,
yeah,
they know him.
Yeah.
They know him. They try to pretend like they don't know him, and then he just rizzes them like off rip when he pulls up. Like, why still you got the Korean glasses, bro? Because it be hurting my eyes when I be in front of all these lights, bro. That should be fucking me up. Please take clutch shit. Tell Dan I said I'll dead let him.
End gamer?
Bro, come on. Why you had to read that, bro?
Bro, I literally, kid. That was the shit that popped up, bro.
Who requested this?
don't even know what's playing. I gotta mute it.
I'm about to get in my feels right now.
The booth. Why are you about to get in your feels? Bro, this is, yo, Eno, this shit has nothing to pertain to you, bro.
Bro, the beat, bro. I'm talking about the beat.
Okay, so the beat, but the nigga is literally talking about like clutching his gun. Like, what are you talking about?
Do you know what this shit? Bro, I never said that. I just
stupid. He's thinking about back, bro.
Bro, do you know where this sample's from, bro?
Bro, I don't care.
Bro, you are stupid, bro. You are so stupid, bro.
Who's wildin'?
You.
How am I wildin'?
Wait, you dead ass?
Okay, what sample is this from?
Even Dan, I know Dan 100% knows. That's all.
You know what the sample for this beat is from?
What song is that?
Be honest, you care?
Yeah, that's.
To be honest, I don't understand it. That's an X, bro. Like, damn.
Oh,
stupid, bro.
I didn't listen to him like that. That's why.
I ain't gonna lie, I didn't
know that. I didn't listen to him like that.
I think none of y'all know that.
I don't know. Oh, y'all are bugging, bro.
That's crazy.
Nah, nigga said, Swaz, are you good? Swaz eyes.
Bro, why is nigga sucking me, bro? I'm like, sucking y'all niggas, bro.
That shit's not like.
Yeah, like, I'm taking my team.
Nigga sucking me. I'm going. I'm out of here.
Don't turn it off. Yo, Swaz, you pussy, bro.
I'm not pussy.
You pussy.
Come back.
Bro, nigga is sucking my dick. I'm not even talking, nigga.
G, put your cam on, G.
Facts, G, put your cam on. Respectfully, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm hearing that, bro. Or I put it like mad low, bro.
Let's put it low.
This nigga Jew is about to go through 4 blunts before he get high, bro. That pack is weak, bro.
What happened?
I said you about to go through 4 blunts before you get high, bro. That pack is weak.
All right, so I'm gonna come smoke with you.
No.
All right. Say that.
I'm trolling, nigga. You know you valid.
This cocky nigga is a dick sucker.
You said what?
What did EBK post?
What did EBK? Oh, he posted the beef that happened between the nigga that got choked out, Tay. Yeah.
I ain't even see it. Let me go watch it.
I'm about to watch that shit right now. I got that shit screen shared.
Go live.
Don't tell me what to fucking do.
Go live, my boy.
Yo, I tried to bag this bitch today at the fucking store. Bro, this bitch said she was married at 18.
That's true love right there. That's true love.
Because of the military. When a nigga like goes to the military, they be getting like married to like a girl like right before they go type shit.
Oh,
that's crazy, bro. I girl is married. She's 19.
That's crazy, bro.
She's 19, married, and has a kid.
18.
Dubs? Nah, she literally had the ring on her finger. I seen that shit. Nigga said she was lying.
She's not lying. I can't.
She was not lying, bro. Cause
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Like, respectfully, bro, I think that if like, I'm not trying to disrespect or anything like that, bro, but I just think my ribs is just like that, bro. If it was like just stop me and her, like, outside. I'm risen that. She's taking my number, all that, bro. I promise you. Wow. Bro, yo, Ju, was she not, like, conversing with me, OD, laughing and joking and giggling with me, OD?
Yeah. Is that Ju?
It is.
Or is she gassing it?
I'm not gassing.
All right, that's cool, but it,
that's the only reason why I even ran down, because I'm like, nah. She's like,
the reason though, you ran down because of me.
Oh yeah, nah, I did run down because of you. I ain't gonna lie.
Okay, I gonna lie.
Cause you gas her.
Did I really gas her though?
Nah. Her ass was fat.
Bro, her shit was different. I ain't gonna lie.
She had the bubble bubble. Her shit was mad jiggly.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Silky, no funny shit. Nah, forget it. But
what?
Forget it. She reached for like the fifth. She reached for like the fifth row, bro. I ain't gonna lie. She got up for it and came back down. And that shit was like a ocean, my nigga. I was like, oh, nah. Bro, that shit was different, bro.
Nah, that shit was different.
I feel like she had a gap.
What song is this?
Up Squatter.
Oh. House of the Vision, this is just.
Sorry, bro. I can't hear that shit no more. I don't know who that was, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all dad just played K-Flock. Yo, Sweet Tang, you played K-Flock 5 times in a row, bro.
Sweet Tang's is trying to, like, cater to, like, Like, niggas like, bro, you know damn well you don't even listen to that nigga stupid nigga.
Are you like, dumb? I was listening to him before you.
Bro, no, you did not. You did not listen to him before me.
Yes, I did.
You weren't, bro.
Stop it. Nah, you wasn't. You wasn't, Sweet Tanks. You wasn't.
Sweet Tanks, how much you like me? Sweet Tanks, how much you like me you wasn't watching before?
He was not, Sweet Tanks.
I never said I was listening before you, so I was listening before
No, you said Chucky. No, yeah.
You wasn't listening to before me, bro.
Bro. Stop it, bro, before I call Eno, bro.
They put y'all on.
I bet. Call Eno, bro. I'm calling Eno.
Tay did not put me on.
Yo, G, Tay's dead ass pussy,
Nenu
right?
Nenu and Curious put me on. Nenu and Curious put me on.
Ah, bro. Nenu and Curious.
Wait, you want to lock?
Tay didn't put me on. I ain't
going to lock. Wait, you want to lock?
Yeah, Tay's the one that put Nenu and Curious on.
How much?
Nenu did. Tay didn't put Nenu on.
Hey, how much, X? I like pussy niggas, bro. I love pussy niggas, bro. Pussy niggas, bro. Go ahead, text Tay, nigga. Go ahead, text Tay. Yo, don't lock that, bro. Yeah.
I put Kirk's on, not Nenu.
Trey put me on. Silk,
stop it, bro. I put Swaz on, too.
Trey put me on. What are you saying? Trey put me on.
And Silky, nigga. Word to
my mother, you did not put me on.
You did not put me on, bro. Clicking, he was like,
bro,
yo,
you put me on to Busy, bro.
I put you on the clicking
by K5. Yo. Nice. Do you know what a put on is? A put on is, yo, this nigga made me listen to this song and I like this shit and I started listening to this nigga
and
after this shit.
You saw me a song, my stunner,
and I was like, bro, this nigga is trash. Then my
mother.
And
then the next day you was listening to the nigga.
No, word to my mother, that's a lie. Then, like, a week later, 2 weeks later, I literally got in the car with my brother and we got smacked and we was literally driving and this nigga put on mad songs and stunner back to back. That is a put on.
Okay.
You fucking dummy.
K Flock, bro. Stop it.
No, you didn't.
Where the who? Say where to your mother then.
You did not put me on. Then you and Curious did. Where my mother?
Say where to your mother then.
Where my mother? I already said it. Where my mother? The fuck? Nigga, I'm talking about a put on is like, yo, this nigga made me start.
Wait, you said who put you on, Suki?
Then you and Curious.
That's facts.
I'm just giving out what I'm chasing.
Nigga's getting tight.
Facts. Ooh.
You know, so I think
it's that's the put me on too.
No,
like, where
because Tay was like, yo, you should listen to this nigga, and then he played like a song, and I'm like, yo, bro, get this shit the fuck out of my ear, and I left. Mm-hmm. I left, nigga. I didn't even know it was Stunner at the time. Then I was like, yo, Tay, yo, this nigga is nice, and then he was like, nigga, that's the nigga I showed you. I'm like, oh, well, nigga, you ain't showing me the right song. Cause my brother is a nigga that I swear to God, bro. My brother will literally tell you, bro. My brother literally had me in a call listening to like 20 Stunner songs, bro.
He's really arguing about this, bro.
Yeah, like, bro, like, oh, yo.
Tay loves to have an effect.
Yo, I put you on, bro. I put you on. Like, after you say that, bro, what do you get from it? Nothing. Say so stupid.
He knows his face.
Minnie, where's your face?
Why you want to see my face?
Yo,
what
did
you just say?
How did it hit through his chest?
What did you just say?
Fucking behind in the vest.
Wait, who you talking to, Tay?
I said you love saying you love putting niggas on.
Cause I did put you on, nigga.
Bro, I said Trey put me on.
Yes, chat. We could watch the EBK vid. I was waiting for June to come back.
I don't really care though. I'm chill.
You say you gotta shout. You stink.
You do care.
I don't care,
bro. Bro, playing ball, that shit got me a little sweaty.
And your sweaty bro. Ass butt is all on your chair right now.
Dirty not ass, you.
Got a slum butt.
Playing ball, slum
butt. I switched my shorts. I need a shower.
Nigga switched his shorts out his box is swamp booty.
If I said I was free balling.
Nah, this nigga is different. Nigga said peace through the shorts is crazy. Peace through the shorts is crazy, bro. Nah.
I didn't hear what he said.
It don't even matter.
All right.
Nah, dude, your camera is dead as 8K quality, bro.
You want it?
Bro, what the fuck is that?
So. What is this? 18.
Sony
A6100.
Oh my god, bro. This shit's crazy.
I
got an A6300.
Yeah, bro. Are we playing this shit? What was going on?
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Come on.
I'm gonna go. Night.
You about to CG?
Yeah.
Reach this pop sound tough.
Wait, is X Clan?
Bro, y'all taking forever, bro.
Wait, is Fall Guys like, does it have new shit?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Y'all been taking forever.
That
bro.
Shit hard as shit, I ain't gonna lie.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie. Yo, I'ma make sure that fuck up, bro. I'ma fuck up his keyboard when he playing. I think I just turned this PC off.
Damn. You got to.
Yo, I think I just turned the PC off.
He's a gamer,
off.
Bro. He's a gamer, bro. You gotta do that, bro.
I think I just turned the whole PC off, bro. What the fuck?
Yeah. We on this shit.
You know, you be timing people out in the chat to be talking crazy.
Cool, nah, but my guy, that kid was dick sucking me on God things 30 messages in a row.
I'm getting dick sucked all the time. I'm be reading the comments and just laughing at this shit.
Yo, bro,
I don't even be speaking in chat. I'm sucking my dick. I swear to God, I don't even speak.
Bro, Swaz.
Bro, I have my cam on. I be having my cam on my phone. Nigga, suck my dick. Oh, he's cross-eyed. Why
bro,
that way?
Crazy,
what the fuck? Why are you sucking me, nigga? Damn, nigga, that niggas love sucking back. Hey,
no, Swaz, everybody's fucking crazy. I got you, bro. On God.
Bro, you gotta start banning niggas, bro. Niggas getting tight, bro. Damn.
I gotta start being a moderator,
bro. Here they go, bro.
Nah.
Swaz, you just can't be tight at facts.
Nah, y'all gotta chill with that, bro. Y'all gotta chill with that.
So, do you wanna know a fact?
Man, nah, this nigga's dangerous. This nigga's a dangerous man, bro. Yo, Dan and Mario be dissing. I ain't gonna lie, I think Mario's trying to fuck that, bro. You niggas keep disappearing, bro. Stop it, bro. You literally came home mad late with Dan, bro. We don't know what you was doing. We don't know what you're trying to do with that nigga.
Bro, you're
remember
Silky,
he kept saying he was gonna fuck his butt.
Bro, I know this nigga Eno is gay, bro. Silky, I know Eno's gay.
Bro, say on God I'm gay, bro. Bro, you're weird, bro.
Cody, like, still going,
so
bro.
Weird. You are so weird, bro. Like, bro, you're
your
so weird.
Your element's on stream, bro. It's crazy, bro. Like,
you nigga, really I said this shit off stream. What the fuck? Nigga, I said this shit to your face.
Nah. That's
I said
crazy,
this shit
bro.
When you right in the car. What the fuck?
That's crazy, bro. It's all good, bro.
I don't know what these niggas is doing, bro.
I'm on this shit. Come on.
Bro, Dan is not even here.
Call him. I'm here.
I think Mario and Dan are fucking.
Bro, they gotta be. Yo, all I seen was Mario Krieg open the door, he said. And then Dan just got up and left.
What liquor you drinking?
Yeah. Hmm?
What liquor you drinking?
I got Don Julio and Douce.
I'm drinking Douce.
That's what he just said, bro.
he said he has Don Julio and Douce. I said I'm drinking Douce.
But we didn't give a fuck about what you said though. Like we didn't. I swear to God, we did not ask you.
Give a fuck if you get the fuck. I was gonna say what I had to say.
I like that energy, Drew. I like that.
Nigga,
like
first that. Of all, nigga, who is you talking to? Nigga, I will come in the other room and beat on you.
You won't.
Swaz, why are you trying to instigate him?
How you gonna talk to the elder like that, bro?
He said, dude, look, now he said this shit. Nah, don't hype it. I don't hype it.
Bro, you are part of the elderly. You're about to hit 30. You're literally the only nigga that's gonna hit 30 at first before niggas even touch 30, bro.
What you talking about? You pushing 30?
You're close to my age. I'm talking about Tings.
Tings will be 30 before everybody hit on God, and that's by
you're
years.
You're close to my age, bro.
And you're the second one.
You're close to my age.
Actually, a lot.
Yeah. In this call, yes, you are after.
Dick water. And Jude, two more years, you're going to look like you're 40, bro. I don't even know why you're talking.
Like, and literally. You're still going to be older than me.
That's fine, as long as I look younger than you.
but you'll be closer to 30 than I am.
That's fine. Age doesn't matter when your body is at 20. Yes, actually.
Don't worry, my body would be looking good in 3 months.
Yo, y'all niggas just chatting, bro.
Nigga, G, what the fuck is so funny?
That niggas just chatting, bro. What the fuck?
He's smacking right now.
Yo, you lip smacked, bro. Don't talk to me, bro.
I don't live smack.
Yes, you do, bro.
How about live smack?
Waz is not allowed to get smack.
Hit the dick suck go, bro. Hit the dick suck go, bro.
That is not dick suck.
Hit the dick suck go, bro.
Yo, Mini. Damn, you a dick. Oh, my God. I keep forgetting about this EBK video, bro. Let me watch this right now.
What happened?
Do you think when Squaz is smacked, do you think he's smacked?
Oh, no, that nigga's drunk, bro.
What was you and Mario doing? Was y'all fucking?
Bro, what are you saying, bro?
I'm locked.
Bro, y'all lean, bro.
I'm glad it was.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm about to watch this EBK video, bro. You took mad long.
Nah, I'm just taking a sip when I
playing?
You said what?
That was Jew playing.
That was Jew playing. Let me watch this
video. I'm waiting for y'all niggas. I'm warming up.
Hold on, bro. We about to watch this video, bro.
It'll be a butt to me, nigga.
Motherfucker. What the fuck?
That was
dead ass.
That was dead ass.
You want me to be dead ass?
That was.
Did my sister crash?
We out of there.
Oh shit.
What?
I thought my stream crashed.
Oh.
Oh wait, they gotta see.
Yo, invite me too.
Hold on.
This is long ass face cam.
I'm in all that.
I played a bit. I'm playing a bit. Do I def? I'm a deafen. Alright. Let me make sure so. Thank you here. Wait, it says like a plug. Can I plug my speakers right here?
You could dead plug your speakers through there.
I could dead plug my speakers through here.
Mm-hmm.
And it'll play through here.
It'll play out of the speakers.
Out of this?
No, I like
a lot of those.
Like this is type like you could use that as type like a mixing amp type.
Oh.
Like you could plug your headphones into here and hear like your PC, and use this as an audio as a thing.
Okay, word. Okay, that. Hold on. Let me. So I'm gonna do like this for now. I'm gonna hold it like this. Some ghetto shit. Fuck it. I bet. Some ghetto shit, man.
So, yo, why did I hear? What's up, though? Like, VG, I thought you got to get back. You didn't get to get. What's going on?
That nigga was dragging that nigga all over the fucking bathroom or something. That
nigga dragged you on the bathroom?
Yeah, you know what that means, nigga?
Your
man's just pussy too, nigga.
You gotta think about it, bro. How does Tay get into this?
I don't know.
He's a clout chaser. he's a cloud chaser, bro. How does Tay find his way into getting into this? Nah, this is crazy.
That means, nigga, that only means that you pussy, nigga. That means all your mans is pussy too, nigga.
Oh my God.
You heard what you said?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, G was talking crazy.
Nah, G was talking crazy.
I got the vid. You're day wrong. Oh my God.
Niggas don't give a fuck about you, nigga.
Get your ugly ass out of here, G-Star.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck, nigga. Fuck everything in your life, nigga.
Oh my God. Why is G-Size talking like that, bro?
Wait, why was G talking like that?
Look at Tay.
Yes, that's key. New problemic. Thank you, Taylor. We did get you, my boy. I bet. He was disrespecting Tings. Oh, so when he was disrespecting Tings. They invited.
Nah, they started disrespecting teams way after. I'm going. Way after.
He said, fuck her nation, and G got tight. G liked that for real. Remember, he dropped you.
Isn't Convy in her nation?
Yeah. Undefined? Okay, wait.
And Convy's man was saying, fuck her nation?
I don't know. Wait, hold on.
It was going to throw you back
G.
down.
Oh, okay.
In the middle of a conversation. All right, look. Alright, so basically, the only reason I said that was because you know when like you're in an argument with someone, right?
Mm-hmm.
Anything they say, you're not gonna be like, yo, bro, that's lame, bro. Don't say that, bro. Like, you're never gonna say that, right? Like, yo, bro, don't say that. Like, if you really arguing with somebody, yo, bro, don't say that, bro. Like, that's fucked up, bro. Like, come on, bro. Like, come on, bro. Niggas don't give a fuck. It don't matter what it is. Like, yes, a nigga could be saying some crazy shit, some day room shit, but at the end of the day, niggas is arguing regardless, bro. Stop being on that pussy shit, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
that's what I was saying. Like, nigga, we don't give a fuck, bro. Like, fuck you, nigga. The fuck? That's what I'm trying to say. Like, nigga, the fuck? That's all I was saying. That's it. That's why I was talking like that, bro.
So you talking so crazy like that because I ain't gonna lie, I didn't hear you. I ain't gonna lie. I low-key did not hear anything you said. Nah, no bullshit. Like, I don't know what just happened, bro.
All right. Look, I'll explain it.
I swear to God. Did you hear what he said? I swear to God.
I heard him say some shit about, like, talking shit.
Yeah, but I really, like, it was like, yo, I swear, I ain't gonna lie, like, not even on some, like, troll shit or disrespectful to G. Like, then he was talking, but, like, I think I was, like, I was trying to fix the mic and shit like that. And then I was just like, yeah, word. Yeah, all right. So, say what you said again.
What I was saying was, you know when you argue with someone, right?
Yeah.
You're not gonna finna sit there and cop it while you arguing with someone. You're not gonna finna be there like, yo, bro, like, don't say that, bro. That's mad lame. And like start like trying to cop shit. Mm-hmm. Right? That's all I was saying. So nigga keep trying to cop shit and trying to ask sympathy from the chat and shit like that. Yo, this nigga's lame, bro. This nigga's lame. Like, oh, nigga making fun of this, bro. Like, niggas crying and shit, bro. That's all I was saying, bro. Like, why the fuck nigga crying?
Wait, who was crying though?
Nah, because this nigga, how you say it? Three things was talking about the nigga Twitch and shit.
Nah,
you know what I'm saying?
Dick's like
he is. Listen. Sweet Ting was talking about this nigga Twitch and shit. And he, you know, he's banned and shit like that. For me, That was lame. You know what I'm saying? But I'm saying, like, even if a nigga was to say some crazy shit to me, I'm not gonna sit there and be like, yo, bro, don't say that, bro.
Now you
understand what I'm saying, right?
Yeah. I understand what you're saying now.
Now you understand what I'm saying.
Like, if somebody says some, like, wild day room shit, you're what not gonna be in the middle of an argument, yo, bro, why you said that, bro? You know?
The fuck?
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, low-key. Low-key, if we argue and you say some day room shit, I'm gonna just stop talking.
You're not gonna be like, bro, why you saying that, bro? Like, you know?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Nah, I might be like, yo, bro, like, you dead ass. Like, I'll be like that. Like, I'll be like, yo, bro,
but that's me and you, though. Like,
if someone you don't know, like, yeah, you're not gonna do that.
If he said some day room shit to you.
Oh, wait. So, G said some day room shit to him, and he got like, yo, bro, why you doing that for?
I guess that's what he's saying.
That's what you saying, G?
Sweet Ting.
Sweet Ting said something. And then they were all crying and like, oh my God, bro, why you said that?
Oh, why you said that?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, word. This didn't even start with Tings?
No, it didn't.
Check your Discord.
Who, me?
It all started because Tay and Combi were trolling, talking shit back and forth, like, for content. And then Combi's friend BG decided to speak up, and so he started arguing with Tay. And then somebody linked Tay like two videos of him getting choked out.
Well, I can't even hear this nigga, bro. this nigga mic is on like fucking like 10. This bro, I have this nigga at 100, but you can't hear this nigga.
What you mean, bro?
Bro, I don't know, but I can't hear you, bro.
Well, I explained it though. I explained it.
Bro, did you hear this nigga?
No, I can't.
I swear
hear
to God, I hear this nigga.
Or you want me to explain it again?
Oh, I'm tweaked. When I put this nigga volume up like this. The whole stream gonna hear that nigga shit like that. Nigga said, put the shit on your ears. Wait, hold on. All right, talk.
Wait for X.
Okay, so.
Nah, X was mad low.
I sent it to you too. X. My shit is X.
Yeah.
All right, yo, explain it, X. Explain it.
Okay, so basically, Tay was streaming and Combi was streaming, and then, like, both Tets just started arguing, like, for fun, like. So Tay and Combi were arguing for fun for content, and then Combi's mains decided to step in, like BG or some shit like that, and started arguing with Tay, and then Tay's chat linked them two videos of BG getting choked out.
Word. And
then Tay fucking like showed the videos and was volleying him, and then more people joined the cord, like D and Tings and me. And then they started arguing with everybody else. And then yeah, so
they said, nigga, this started because Tay told him he not crip.
Who's not crip?
I think he told BG that he not crip.
Nah. It was because BG was saying he was like that or some shit.
And yo, these are animal crackers. Oh, yeah.
They say he not woo. They said, I say he not woo.
Oh.
I say he not woo. Oh.
Oh, you said that to Convy. Word.
Yeah, so Convy and Tay were arguing for fun.
Oh, yeah, Convy's they was arguing for fun. Word.
Yeah, but Convy's mains and Tay weren't arguing for fun. Tay was being disrespectful. Like, Tay was violated.
Yo, Silky, you playing?
You said what?
Are you playing?
You playing right now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're next in the lobby.
Oh, yeah. We got to finish this video, bro. We got to finish this video, bro.
All right, go ahead.
Well.
Yeah, honestly, both of y'all could dead suck my dick. I don't care.
What the fuck? Nah, that was devious. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't expect that. Nah, that was crazy.
You got choked out. That nigga bald. You suck my dick. I don't care. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, honestly, both of y'all could dead suck my dick. I don't care. I ain't gonna lie. You got choked out. That nigga bald. You got choked by Bruce.
Touch your pussy ass up.
Yo, listen, I'm really EBK, bro. Can you make me like a montage of me pressing niggas?
Bro, he don't know you. Calm down. That nigga do not know you, bro. Chill out. You sucking his dick right now. He don't know you, bro.
Like his work. I'm a fan of his work. You feel me?
He don't fuck with niggas that's pussy. You got choked out, bro. You're pussy.
Wait, who's he saying that? Wait, who is he saying that to? Wait, he said he don't know you. Who is he talking about?
I don't know. He said he was a fan of his work. I don't know who he's talking about.
Who's he talking about right there?
He don't fuck with niggas that's pussy. You got choked out, bro. You're pussy.
Now, I know he's talking to BG, but I'm saying who is he, like, who is he saying he's a fan of, like, of his work?
EBK?
No.
I'm really EBK. That's the same.
Wait, he said he's a fan of EBK's work? What the fuck?
Don't know you. Calm down. But that nigga do not know you, bro. Chill out. You sucking his dick right now. He don't know you, bro.
I'm a fan of his work. You feel me?
He don't fuck with niggas that's pussy. You got choked out, bro. You're pussy.
Listen, EBK. Just shout out my Twitter, bro. Just shout out. I don't care, bro.
Nobody's shouting your Twitter, nigga.
My Twitter, EBK.
You got choked out. Your day room.
Fuck all y'all, you New York niggas.
Oh my god, you're Daryl, bro. You're getting
out. Was that Mo?
Yeah, Mo was there. Mario was there. G-Size was there. Sweet Teens was there. Eno was there.
I'm surprised Mario didn't come up again. That nigga be getting that shit. You put that shit on the camera, bro.
You and all your mans is pussy, nigga.
Nah, you and mans let them do that to you. You and mans let them do that to you. Oh my god.
But whoever said BG got choked, just ban him on my chat, bro.
He did
get choked. You did get choked, nigga. We ain't lying.
You're
not lying, nigga. You got choked.
Nah, I don't know why.
Shut up, nigga. Shut up, nigga.
Bro, is he a troll?
Yes, he's a troll. Literally, he's a troll.
Bro, he gotta be a troll,
nah,
bro.
He is. All right, y'all. We watching this. I said we watching. We're gonna minimize this. We're gonna open up Fall Guys.
We playing?
Yeah, we out.
All right.
Put his money in, I guess, Shmurda.
Up. 3-4. All right.